y'all don't know how much. Oh, y'all know how much stuff I got. But I got 2 controller connected. I have 2 accounts on right now. It's crazy. Bro, I need traps, bro. I need to bring this daily content, and this content needs to be trapped. I don't think they'll spawn up here. If they do, I can't even lie, that actually is pretty sick. So just wait, I have number 7 trap. Well, I'm about to say, but I have number 2 trap. What do you mean? I actually should have probably kept this there. That was nice. I'm gonna probably first actually retard to try to do a candy. I did the first storm shield by myself. That was so hard. I don't know why. I think it was because it was just more time, so I'm definitely gonna get some help. I'm definitely gonna get some help. I need people chat. I need people chat in my giveaway. What's going on? Alright, let me see who's stealing my viewers with 170 subscribers. Thanks. If I had 70 people in this, that would be crazy. I'm too depressed, and sadly, don't. Fortnite. When I save the world. No, I did not mean to put that in crowd chat, but that is. That's also is taking away a lot of my viewers. So, fashion shows. 17 viewers, so he's taking away some of my viewers. 8 of my viewers. I don't even know who's still watching this guy. Scrims comes back on game win V-Bucks. Oh my god. My views are being taken, bro. My views are being taken by random kids, bro. Oh my god, bro. My views are being taken. Well, I'm gonna put in training. I know a lot of kids like to enter life. Training live, bro. Let's change that title up in here. I changed the title, so I definitely want to see how many views it's gonna get now. Yo, bro, Candy Valley is actually it's lit. I want to go in Twister. Original, what was that, bro? What is that, bro? A school bully could do better than you, bro. Look me all the way up there until I hit the top. Oh my god. Last time I got attacked from the south. Yeah, I got attacked from this side. So. Get up. I don't know if I really want to do it. Actually, let me leave for now so I can do some more. I want to see you buzz now. But I'm going to see that company. Oh, Yo, that's actually how it be sounding like though when I be yelling my mic though. I am bored. I wanna play Star Wars. But I can't because but I get no views. And I need to get paid my penny every dozen at least. At least a dollar would be good. But a penny, bro? At least a penny.
When you're ready to start the fight, select expand shield from the storm shield console.
Alright, I need to destroy that. I want to definitely get a lot of mats from this. I can't handle 4K though, so that's good. And just. I also need to save up some spot. Alright, I say I just put like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I hold. Alright, let's go. I want to see. Dude, this is so much materials. I'm so mad about it. These materials, actually, I need to save up time. Oh, hey, Hayden. What's good? Yeah. Ooh, okay, 2 extra viewers. Yeah, hey, hello, extra viewer. Now my square button isn't working. F it. 4 people. Alright, Oh, sorry, I don't know why I wanted to do that. Alright. This could definitely save up a ton of space in my storage, but. I'm about to go back to Candy Valley and do my giveaway there. But I don't know if, like, all my viewers will be able to hit, like, have Candy Valley. And I'm trying to craft 1 degrees, but to do that, you need to get Storm Shield Defense 6, and I did a Storm Shield Defense 1. I was thinking about doing 2, but then I remembered how hard the first one was, and I was like, well, you see, about that, I don't think that's too much of a good idea, but who knows, I might do it. Unless I could get some help. I've been trying to get some help, but none of my friends are online. And my one friend, Dad, is online. He's on his other account, and he won't switch to his other account for some reason. Did I really run out of inventory? What do you mean? I don't need that rusty looking, dusty looking. I don't even need rough ore. I don't even need rough ore. I already have good enough. I'm pretty sure I do, at least. I need to check. Yeah, that's good enough. I'm not eating it there anymore. Hey, what? Stream chat audio is good, I guess. I feel like when people just don't join, with the giveaway, I'm not so sure about the giveaway, but I know I need help with my, storm shield so I can craft 130. But I'm just trying to like, I'm trying to find help, and I was gonna pay like efficient 130 and stuff for help, but I mean, yeah, that's like the only thing I can really try to help for, because nobody else, like, I can't like find anybody to really help me with my storm shield like that. Wait, did some of the stuff just disappear? Crap, I ran out of quartz. Yeah, you can help. Yeah, for sure. I'll even pay you and everything on like 130s, and some of you know only have like 200 something. Yeah, cause I'm tired of like asking my friends and stuff. Who is that? What are also my friends list? Yeah, you can help though. Yeah, I'm trying to think who that is. I can't remember. Come on, Burnham, thing, who is that? I know for a fact that they're probably like my fan base and everything. I just can't like. Yeah, I could definitely use the help for sure. I really want to craft one here, and that's going to be a big achievement. Crafting 130s. Oh yeah, I did do my storm shield. I did my storm shield defense 6 all alone. It was actually pretty easy, I guess you could say, for the most part. I don't know who that is, and I don't want to kick them. Hayden, is that you? I'm pretty sure it's not. I'm pretty sure it's not my own. Oh. Hey, Jaden. Yeah, it's not. Yeah, I don't know who that is. Hey, Jaden. You're joining now. Well, I don't really need help with this. I need help with the Candy Valley. I don't know. You can pick up all this stuff if you want. I don't even know if that person can see it. Yeah, I know who you are. You're my, I was doing the Scammer Disc Scam videos, and then you were in the scamming client, and then we were both doing the same thing, trying to look for scammers, and then we found each other on YouTube, and then we became friends. Yes, I remember. I've been keeping up with your YouTube channel. The latest videos I saw was the go subscribe to your friend. I did that, and then it was the I might join you if you're giving away. I'm giving away, but I really like don't know a bunch of people like that are joining, so I think I was just gonna do my candy rally missions to craft 130s, and I was about to get some help. Thank you. Like, I just really can't get people to join. Cause I feel like a bunch of people are now joining fashion shows. Yeah. But yeah.
Oh great! You brought a friend.
Yo, what's up?
Oh,
you
hey.
Can grant building and harvesting permissions to visitors using the Storm Shield console menu.
Yeah, they can't see this for shortly.
You know you're the only one who can see the location. So, like, no one else.
You're about to be Stonewood? Nice. Alright, wait, what's that?
Huh?
I thought you said something.
Oh, I'm not using that. Oh, that was fast. This is really cool people here.
I don't think we can see this.
I can help you.
Oh, that's 13, so then I'll drop.
And look. Look at this gun I got today.
Alright, yeah. I don't know.
Let me see.
Oh, yeah, Jack. What element is it?
It's fire.
Oh, dude, that's so good. Do I have a fire one?
Here, come here, and I'll show you.
What's that?
Give me edits.
Oh, you don't have. Oh, yeah, because this is Stonewood. So you don't have edits, yeah. Alright.
Other. So come here.
Yeah.
I'll drop it. Do not take it, though. This is what it is. I can have the guy make you one. You have to give him the stuff.
I can't pick it up. You just have that. Wait, which one is it?
It's the Dragon Launcher, Blue Rolls, Fire.
Oh, okay, I'll give you a better one. It's, two God Rolls, bunch of Epic Rolls. Would you rather have that one?
I don't know.
John Legend.
Yeah, let me see the other one.
Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, I'll play.
I swear, I'd be having all of these random people join, and I don't know why. Alright, John Legend.
Your weapon's on
the ground. Do I have brick? Yeah, I have like over 60k. I have a lot of bricks.
I'm just gonna.
Yeah, you can have that. I don't want it. Yeah, I have over 60k brick.
Can I trade you for some brick?
Yeah, dude, I never actually knew that my old home base had that much brick, though. It was crazy when I found out.
What do you need? I'll give you it for some brick.
Because, like, my brick, I mean, my home base, it had a bunch of, like, can I trade for a brick? Yeah, sure.
How much would you want for a stack?
How much can you carry in a stack?
In a stack?
Like, how much can you carry? Because I can carry 4,000.
Oh, I can only carry 200 of a stack.
3,000. Oh, yeah, I got 3,000 in my car. My pick is the same as my H&U. Come over here, Kyle.
Have you traded for that modded gun already? No.
Nah.
Well, I wouldn't trade for it.
Yeah, and I mostly just been keeping on all my modded. I don't know why, because it just feels like a collection of, like, how, like, good I have gotten. I don't know who this person is. I'm about to kick them. Because if nobody's gonna, like, claim him. Well, I'm gonna hit the game chat real quick to see if, I mean, probably try to if he has a mic. I'll be right back. Hello? Oh my god. This kid is not, he's not in a party chat.
Yeah, I'm just gonna crank.
I'm just gonna kick him. I don't know.
Is it Mike Wesley?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, you kicked both of them?
Oh my god, bro. For this to be like my first match of the day, I'm playing pretty good, I guess. What do I want for it? Well, what would you offer?
Would this be a good deal? If I gave you 30, whatever it's called.
Wait, 30 what?
30 sunbeam for a stack.
You just burnt me down. How dare you? Yeah, bad boy.
Wait, let me find this email.
I'm just gonna give it to
Frick.
I don't need it.
Oh my god, I have so much emo.
I don't know what we're doing. What am I looking for? I'll say I'm looking for like sunbeam and stuff like that. You can have that for frittles and like needles, my brick I have. I'll say I'm looking for like sunbeam and stuff like that, because that's like material wise I'm about to start crafting my 30s. Oh my god. I'm about to kill myself real quick because some of my braid is stuck in my clothes right now, and I don't know why, so give me a second. Oh my god, I'm playing so bad right now. Oh my god, I'm so cracked at this game. Oh my god, I'm so cracked at this game.
I'm trying beating you.
Oh, I'm so good. I'm so good at this game. Everybody knows it. I'm Faceway. I'm the number one Faceway. I beat Faceway in the World Cup. I beat Bodega in the World Cup, but they ripped me off. Oh, I'm so good at the game, and I just let Bodega win because he's such a good YouTuber. And his live stream art is so good. He
is
makes...
that the same guy?
No, that's the guy that wanted to trade for Brit.
Oh, no. No. I died. Oh.
People do that. And then, no, and then when they do that, it's like, boom. And you gotta go like, bam, bada boom. Dude, I'm trying to show off some high ground retakes. Really? Wow. Alright, let me just get up again. And then it went like,
I'm gonna retake you.
Boom, boom. You wanna do that? Oh my god, he just can't walk away with me. He's obsessed with me. It went like, boom, boom. This is what you gotta do. Boom. And it went like boom, boom, boom. Okay, how long do you mean? Just fine. Turn on.
I know it takes. I got it. That's pretty clean.
Hey. But with this, you have to do that, and then it has to go like boom, boom.
Look, I'll show you a retake. Like a smooth retake.
I've been trying to practice all my retakes. I don't really. For me, I made this up by myself. Okay. Now this is a high ground retake for me. I invented this by myself.
Oh, this is a clean retake. I just made it up.
I don't know if anybody else like made this retake before, but you want to boom, 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 and then you want to like build two floors over your head to. Like not get shot. I don't know if any other.
Here, come here. Look at this retake.
Alright, let's see it. Oh, yeah. So clean those roots.
So this, then like you come up, you build. Oh, I didn't even place that. You place like that. Come over here, and you edit this cone.
Mhm.
Straight forward, and then you can just.
Okay. Hold on, I'm gonna try it out myself actually. Wait, how was your it
I'm
was like
faster.
I forget I what it was like. It was like a actually no, I remember it was a floor cone, you went bum bum bum.
And then like you edit the cone.
Forward. Yeah, and then you like edit the cone like that and you like just cranked the 90 real quick and then you just did that.
Yeah, and then you like edit this clone to go up. Wait.
How much would I give you for 200 some? How much would you want? And I'll decide if that's a good deal or not. What? That should have worked.
when do you want to start doing your missions?
What'd you say?
When do you want to do your mission?
I don't know. I don't. After this, like, person and anybody else, I'm just gonna end it, and I guess. Actually, I'll make you an offer. If you help me with my store, I mean you look pretty good. But yeah, I mean if you help me with my Candy Valley Storm Show, I'll give you some free brick. How the big?
Oh, this kid has a mythic.
Yeah. Can you drop mythics? I don't think you can, right?
If he drops a mythic, bro.
You can't drop mythics, right?
You can.
But I'm highly sure that you can't. Wait, hold on. Hold on. Can you shake your head up and down if you can drop mythics? I'm pretty sure you can.
I don't know, but.
Oh, dang.
He has a rocket launcher.
I didn't know who was who. I thought. All right, yeah. So that you can't drop them. Yeah, I don't know why Fortnite made it that way.
But it's a glitch.
You can? That's a big scam.
No, you can't. I'm actually like, I feel like it, that's not good, because then like, you can't even trade the mythic.
Well, that's a good thing. People would scam for it, so.
I mean, yeah, people would scam for it, so.
Bro, I'll trade this kid like 200 sunbeam right now if he could drop it.
Wait, you guys need sunbeam?
You can't drop it. It's impossible.
It's not impossible. I don't know how.
It's impossible to drop it.
Dude, I want to go to this kid's storm team.
Yeah, same.
I've been trying to find someone with it.
Yeah, we should all just go into it and fight it and see what this mythic
is. Yeah, I just a candy one.
Wait, hold on, Kevin. So you can fight the mythic boss, right? But can you fight the Storm King?
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, that's enough.
No. Okay. Dang. I had a good offer with that. I was gonna have a good offer.
How'd you get those then?
He probably joined his friend. So I'm about to make him a good bidding offer.
But he's power level 140 when I joined.
I have a squad I do with. Yeah, he has a squad he does it with. Yeah, I know. Where is this kid? I don't know. You can't fight it yourself, you fight with your friends. Yeah, I'm in Candy Valley, but I don't know if I can.
I can trade for?
Honestly, I have 130 traps, but I need them for my storm shield. Sorry, man. I don't even have 4 traps anymore. That's
what
how,
you
like.
Do for, like, I don't know, like a stack of sunbeam, like, because I need, like, I don't know, maybe tons of them.
I probably can't even carry all that. Yeah, but I probably can't even carry all that. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, one thing I need is a fishing.
Does anyone want to fight this sunbeam?
I do really badly.
You tried to knock me down, but you couldn't.
No, I can. I can edit it real fast.
Okay, no, you don't have to. You're okay. Yo, you could just take that brick, honestly. I don't really. I already have like 60,000.
Wait, what would you do for some fishing? I kind of want some fishing.
Really, dude? You. Oh, my God. Hello, darkness, my old friend. And then you come out like King Kong on a crazy.
Hey,
mom.
Can anyone fight this one?
I really.
I'm in Candy Valley, so what's that mean?
I'm in Twine. I just need to find 2 epic mini bosses, and then I can.
Okay, you want to do that? Then we can.
Sure, why not?
I just said somebody.
But I'm gonna need what's it, Kevin in here, because I'm not high enough power level.
Who's Kevin?
He's definitely not the guy in the party right now.
I mean, you're 62. That's high. And then Kevin, 75.
Yeah, you have to be power level 120. You have to be power level 121 to fight the Storm King in Twine.
Wow, that's high.
Kevin, you will be able to.
Well, you can put it on a private server, and then
Wait, you're power level 120? Wait, if you're power level 120, why can't you fight the Storm King? Well, I'm confused.
Yeah, I guess we can, but now we can. But since you're streaming, I don't think you want to just... Well, it would be good content.
It would be decent content. At least.
I need to
so you need to be
122.
And I don't know if we'll be able to boost you up to 122.
What do you want to see, or... It's up to you.
Yeah, I'm low, so...
Wait, what happens?
We can put it on a private server, like you said, and we'll be able to do it.
Yeah, if you put it on private, we'll be able to.
So, yeah, I can put the party on private.
Yeah,
no, this
so... Team. Yeah, me. So if you make me party leader, we find two epic mini-bosses, then we can do the
Here, let's team, add this thing. I'm gonna add this thing.
What are epic...
I already have Goat as a friend.
What are epic mini-bosses again, exactly?
Oh, dang it.
They're like... They're like... You can find them in dungeons.
Oh yeah. I know what you're talking about. I'm big brain. I'm bigger brain than you.
Okay.
But I got out of preschool.
Wait, I'll be back.
Alright.
I need to pay people to help me with my cane battle with Storm Shield. Kyle will be so lucky. Kyle could craft.
I'm free to do my Storm King.
Tell him I can help with the mini bosses if he gives me break. My guy, my guy is bidding you right now. Kevin said that he will help you with the mini bosses if you give him brick.
And the Storm King, it has to be and the Storm King then.
Oh, and he said and the Storm King, Kevin. You gonna do that?
I'll give him 3K.
Yo, I'm just gonna have to grab out a useless one dirty.
It's a 3K. And it has to be today. Well, maybe tomorrow.
Hey, I'm just gonna use these.
Well, let me go check.
Yeah. The Argon. I just use guns that are already low durability. So what I use is I use. Wait, where's my Gravedigger?
I don't have any low durability. Everyone I have.
Wait, will he do it? Will he do it for the 3K to do?
He said, I can't do Storm King. Impossible. I don't have my friends online right now. He said, I can't do the Storm King. It's impossible. His friends aren't online right now.
Yeah, I can fight it with this.
This is my loadout I use.
Okay, the best part, is anyone here having like a 130 soldier? So we need Warcry and like so we can boost our pickaxe damage, and then we need like a Baron or something to pickaxe it with like a melee. And then we need like, I got you guys. Because I did the candy one yesterday. You need like bundle blesses, like
I have
or something with good critical damage.
I got bundle bless.
Perfect. I'm gonna have to use
critical. Oh yeah.
Good critical damage. So I'm gonna use probably these bobcats.
Oh, I do have more gravediggers. Wait. Oh.
I'm just gonna use this 130.
Really? Oh yeah, I'm doing it. Wait, do you have a nature gravedigger?
I have a fire.
Wait, is that a 130 hemlock?
Yeah, but it's not all goggles.
Yep.
I don't care. That's my favorite gunner.
I was about to say I could get a 130 soldier, but I can't, cause
I'm just gonna use this for the Storm King.
Cause I'm not in. Can we trade for break? Can we trade for break?
Alright, you guys.
I just did you see that I gave you 3,000 for free? I don't know if you saw that or not.
What do you want to trade for this?
I gave you 3,000. I don't really need.
Whatever you want. Can I see what it looks like?
Right. But if we could do my other 5 Storm to Shield fences, I could get a 130 soldier. I could upgrade my my swap.
I'll do that for like a...
Or
it's retarded. 130
rat attack? Or it's actually...
What is that?
Oh, I haven't seen one of those in a while.
Mm-hmm. Here's that.
I'm pretty sure to end up.
I would say that's a pretty good.
Wait, it's not showing me the element. Wait.
Yeah, that's a glitch.
Yeah,
happens sometimes.
Trust me, it has elements.
Critical rating. Ooh. You guys.
I
just looked at this pepper sprayer, and it has a critical damage of 135.
Okay, yes, please use that.
Oh, also have another one.
If anyone can be efficient, I can craft you all, in Blast Powder, I can give you all 130 Easter eggs with one god, two purples, and two blues. I just need efficient in Blast Powder. 30, so that's 90.
I can give you mine right now. And then Blast Powder, how much?
15.
I got on the Blast Powder. I got on the Blast Powder. You're good.
11 Bright Core. So 22 or 33. Oh, 22, I guess.
Okay. And then how much Bright Core?
22 total. So 11 and 11. And I can grab two more. 22. Oh, and two active power cells.
Oh, two active power cells? No, I can do it.
Oh. I just because.
Thank you. Oh wait, you can craft 130s? I swear, like everybody I know can craft 130s.
Hey, I just have to say.
Which one is it? Is it the one with blue holes and purple at the top?
No, oh, it's yeah. Yeah, no. No, it has all god was at the top. Yeah. Purple, blue, purple.
Yeah. The other thing I really need is like, I'll give you guys, I'll trade any of you guys for efficient because I really need efficient, like badly.
I'll give you a stack of efficient if you help me with two of my storm to shield fence.
Alright. Do you want to do that now, or do you want to wait to the two mini bosses? I'll just do your cannon.
I'm trying to get to max storm. I'm trying to get to Candy Valley storm.
It depends what two it is. If it's like defense like ten, it's like defense 10. I'm sorry, but I'm gonna get one shot. What is it?
Yeah, you can help with my storm shield fence. No, it's only no. The storm shield fence is only going to be 2 and 3.
Okay. Oh, dang, that's easy. Okay, I got you. I
just started. Okay, you don't have to judge. Words hurt, you know.
Hey, I was talking to this one guy earlier. I said just don't like a scammer, and he said, "Bro, I'm done." And then he left.
Oh wait, wait, hold on, stand still. Stay still real quick.
Wait, I was just kidding around with him.
Wait, stay still real quick. No, stay still. What's the gun out? I like that rat. Where'd you get that?
That's a 500 V-Buck rat. Every time you shoot, it changes colors like that.
Wait, oh, I shoot a different gun.
That's so cool.
I really don't care about raps. I just use the Bogeyman one because, like...
Oh, that's so lit.
Wait, this car will look cool.
Yeah.
Oh, that looks so cool, how it just switches colors like that.
I think I have it. Does
anybody need any rough ore? I have like over 5,000.
Yes.
Yeah, I need some.
Badly.
All right, like, I'll give you both with doubts. I'll just drop some in random corners.
No way. So no way you'll get...
All right, you take that. You could take that, and then I'm going to give you 1,000. Take it. Okay. That's 1,000, and 200, 400,
800, 1,000. Imagine it.
I have so much. I need to get rid of some of it.
I'll take it.
Oh, one thing I do need is nerf bolts.
Oh, I got that.
I don't have a lot. Like, I have.
Do you guys need anything? Because I have basically everything. Except for Spectralite.
John, I have another offer for you. If I give you 400 efficient, will you help me do my storm shield defense up to 6?
I will, yeah.
Okay. All right, and now I have to deal with you. What do you need the most, werewolf?
What would you guys do for...
Hey, wolf.
Hey, look,
what?
Look, look.
What the?
Oh, my, that's cool. You look like a witch. You look like a witch.
He wants to get hypnotized.
Not me. He okay, does.
You're going to drop me a whole inventory.
Wait, huh?
In an imaginary world.
Yes. Back away slowly.
So this is an imaginary world, so you have to give it to me.
What would you guys do for like 10 honey?
I already have 54.
I'll give you 6 now.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, I'll do that in a heartbeat.
Oh, wait, what are y'all doing? Alright, hold on, I wanna see.
I'm joking.
I'm about to say, honey, wait, are these kids on?
10 honey for 6 malachite? Do you wanna see how much malachite I have?
Actually, how much do you have? Oh my, oh my, why do you have so much malachite?
No duplicating, by the way. Let's see how much sunbeam?
I probably have more than you.
1,800.
Okay. Almost 2K.
200, 400, 600, 800, 1,000.
You mind if I swim
200.
Real quick? I'm just kidding. I'm kidding.
1,200. He won.
I have a 1,000.
All right. Temper. What do you want to help me get up to storm? Storm.
No, actually, can you?
Shield defense 6. What do you want for it?
6.
Yes.
Do you have silver?
Yeah, wow. No, what? Oh, I hate when people do that. What are you looking for? Not really looking for anything. Maybe just a little bit of traps and then, help my son.
Because I was going to say, I wanted to change the trade. Can we do a stack?
Wait, you guys didn't see how much nuts and bolts
and like,
I used to have 10K. I guess I'm not even like 10 130s for it.
Wait, can you craft 130 traps? Because I'll give you anything to craft 130 traps.
I would be able. I can once I do my shield defense 6.
Oh,
I think it's the same as my YouTube name. Wait, I need a sniper with that.
Okay, that's 1,000.
Any sniper?
Why does everybody? Oh, I forgot I have that.
Why do I have? What
just looks like a dumb like snake that's
Harp
like
yeah.
Red and it has like that little snakes. Oh.
Oh yeah, since my backpack's almost full,
cool,
you guys want one malachite for just free?
Yeah.
Oh my god, thank you so much.
I need duct tape.
I actually sort of do need that because my friend's looking for Arbor Temper. 1-to-1. If I give you 10 130s, that pick is the same as my YouTube name. Now, if I give you 10 130s, and this is a one-time offer, I might offer more. If I give you 10 130s, will you help me with my Fortnite Save the World Storm Shield Defense 6 in Candy Valley for 10 130s?
I'll do it. I'll do 5 130s,
because
I'm not
greedy. Dude, I thought I was giving you the efficient.
I kind of want to do 5, though.
Fine. How about this? 3 130s in a stack of efficient.
That's a big deal right there.
Let's go, baby.
When do we start?
Now.
Yeah, come on, let's go ahead and start.
Yeah, okay, I got 2 kids already. I got 2 kids already helping me. Well, okay, wait, hold on.
Come on,
hold on. Hold on, cause this kid said that he wanted to help also, so.
What about Mr. Stick?
Just give him 2 130s, bro.
Yeah. And it depends with 130s.
Your candy fell is storm chill defense. 5?
You have to know.
Oh, I can take that.
I was about to say, if you know this guy.
Actually, it's a bunch of stuff up here I don't really need. I'm anxious. as well, you know, just slip through it, you know.
Last time this guy dropped, last time I met with him, he gave me a ton of 130s.
I don't even know who that is.
Ooh, I seen this kid behind me. Oh, hey.
Oh my god, now my friend is texting me and he knows I doesn't like him because the only thing he does is rages. Okay, I like the combo. I like the combo. If I give you. Oh,
oh. Yeah, oh. Can I get one of these? Wait, my friend has these.
I'm just gonna pick it up and see what it looks like.
Me too. Because my friend has one of these.
No. No, I'm getting exposed right now. I'm getting exposed. How am I online? It says I'm appearing offline. What?
Come here. Tell this kid to come here.
Stick. Temper said come here. I don't know why. Oh. Temper said come here. Yeah, boy. Haha, get trapped. Haha, get trapped. You are now my personal person I will look at.
Okay.
Oh my god, your face is so ugly. I don't want to look at you. I already told you my epic, so it's not my fault if you can't hear.
I just gave that guy 30. It's called Sunbeam because like that's how much it costs.
I have a question.
I'm guessing.
If I give you 5 130s and a stack of Bright Core and a 130 sword, will you help me with my will you help me get up to Storm, Save the World, Storm Shield Defense 6 in Candy Valley?
Let's
go, baby. I got a whole squad with deals. I am the most dealist person that can make deals.
The other kid, Dealabot, I'm sorry if I'm pronouncing it wrong. type in the chat if you want us to do something. Oh, if you need help.
Actually, I just thought about something because I'm sad now. Oh no, I'm about to get copyrighted. I'm about to get copyrighted. Cheaper.
You about to get copyrighted, bro?
This guy.
Hey.
No, it was something else.
I thought
I was gonna shoot through there.
I'll do anything for that Baron.
Hey, somebody just said that they will do it for cheaper. But honestly, I'm still gonna stick with Boom, cause I mean he's just my man. He gave me a free gun. Well, he gave them a free gun, not me. But you know, I'm sorry. I gotta stick with my guy stick. But I mean, if he like has to go out or bail on me or one of my other friends, I'll invite you.
What would you do for the bear?
Because
I'll do anything. I want that bear.
Really?
I love these things.
Can you craft? I love these things. Oh my god, thank you so much. I love these things.
Can you craft it?
We could do it.
I kind of want one.
No, I'm still gonna stick with my squad.
Please.
Cause when I'm with my squad, I cannot do no wrong. But I mean, parallel 126, you know?
I'll give you 15 Sunbeam.
You're high parallel or anything, but I still want to stick with my squad. But, like, when them builds out on me, I'll invite you for sure, though.
They're flexing on us.
Come on.
Let's start? Okay, bet. All right, I'm going to leave and we can start it, okay, boys?
Wait. I want the Baron.
Huh?
I'll do trigger Baron real
quick. Oh my god, just take the Baron and stop talking. Just stop talking. And you can have that. Take that and just don't talk, okay?
That's where we go.
Oh, I almost dropped it.
Almost dropped what?
The Baron.
Wait, did you?
Yeah.
Bro, if you dropped it, I would have been so sad for you. I would have had to give you something.
This is gonna be me.
Oh! Are you joking? Did you really drop it? Yeah. Please tell me you're joking. Let's go, boys.
I feel bad.
I can't.
I feel bad. Let me get the smallest violin. I'll be right back.
The smallest what?
The smallest violin. I'll be right back.
Why do you need to get the smallest flyer?
Hey, I'm just gonna like this video and save it.
Oh yeah, I forgot to like the stream.
I liked it.
Y'all forgot to like the stream. Get out my face.
Okay,
I'm your first like, by the way.
Sure you were.
No, I was.
You can't hear me in game. We might have been in a different. We might have been a different game chat. I'll check with me Henley Canyon Valley to see if we're in the same chat or not. We might have been a different game chat. Whoever is watching my stream, can you turn it off? Oh my god!
Not me. I promise you, it's not me.
This probably is you.
This one guy I know, he has like everything unlocked.
No,
there's
the only thing
one guy I know.
The only thing
there's one guy he knows.
The only thing I, oh my god. The only thing I don't have unlocked is.
Oh,
bro, did you just burp? No, but did you just burp? It was just nasty. Oh my god.
Wait, were you the streamer that one stream where like where the kid said, "Why don't you sell it on eBay?"
Facts, yeah.
Yeah, bro. Why would you even say that? Why would you sell it? Why wouldn't you sell it on AB?
Exactly.
Have you guys ever scammed someone, if you don't give me that gun back, I'm gonna tell my mom to contact Epic, and she will press
bro,
charges on me.
Bro, people say they're gonna boot me offline.
Facts, so many times.
Yes. They said no, I'm not gonna do it.
And then I never responded, and then I was like, what happened? And then a couple weeks later, I was like, what happened to my account? And he was like, give me a minute. I gave you 2 weeks. I think you know they're capping.
Did you say that to get you scared?
Yeah, I'm not scared. No one knows how to boot offline. Like, especially like a 12-year-old, it's like, oh my god, I'm so scared.
Actually, I do know this one person that can boot offline.
When you're ready to start the fight, select expand shield
right
from the storm shield console.
Now, I'm not even kidding. I literally know this one person that can boot offline.
Oh, great. You brought a friend. You can grant building and harvesting permissions to visit.
Wait, hold on. Switch the game chat. Dude, you... Why? How did you even end up in game chat?
I like it. It's fun.
All right.
I can't believe I dropped the weapon.
All right, well, head to party chat, because they can't hear you.
Okay.
Hello? Switch the party chat, my guy. I'm trying to get... All right, so we have a little bit of a Demela. Or whatever you want to call it.
It looks like a castle.
Alright. He's in my party chat. You're good. I just need... I need...
Yo.
Well, yeah?
Can you tell the other guy to give me one of those swords since I dropped one?
Yeah, hold on. Is it allowing you to switch to party chat?
Yeah, I can go to party chat and game chat.
All right, go to party chat then because they can't hear you.
Party chat?
Yeah, go to party chat because they can't hear you. Oh, never mind. Because John Legend just switched. Hold on, I'll be right back when in party chat. Boom. Switch to game chat so we can all hear you. I mean, so we can, like, all hear each other. Because, it's not allowing Lucid to switch from back to game chat. I mean, to party chat, so switch to game chat. Okay. I told, Boom to switch.
Hey, do you mind if I get permissions? I won't break anything. I kind of want to get my storage.
I mean, if you did break anything, I would ban you right away. My mic, don't worry about it, I can hear you. Yeah. Oh, hold on. Oh my god. Yeah, I know your mic doesn't work, but like, oh wait, you can hear it? Oh, this is your home base too? Dang. I don't know how you can hear us. Alright, I'm just gonna switch to party chat though so I can hear them again. Alright, bet. Alright, I'm gonna start it up right now, okay?
Hey, what's it called? Does anyone have a, wait. Does anyone have a spare 130 siege? Because mine is about to break and I really love these things. Right.
You guys, I'm gonna switch controllers real quick because it's not letting me access my storm shield thing and it's getting on my nerves.
Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can start it.
No, it's
but
not going
to
let you start the mission, though.
Oh, yeah. That's dumb, though. Like, get people to, like, start the missions and stuff. That'd be cool. Mm-hmm.
Does anyone
have,
like, a spare yard, like, a grave digger or, like, a nocturner or something that I could use because this is about to break?
Hey, yo, since I like you, something like that.
Okay, so apparently
those ones we got from the giveaway.
You guys, I had to you guys, I'm gonna have to restart the mission thing because it's not letting me. Oh, never mind.
Okay,
here we go.
Here's an okay GPS. We'll be fine. Thank you.
Thank you everybody for helping me. I mean, I am paying y'all though, so I mean Except
I would have done it without the pay, but it's nice with the pay.
Wait, what?
Wait, they're only 46.
Alright, I can also pull one of these cannons.
Dude, what are you talking about? They're only 46.
No, Kami. Kami.
No, I thought I was gonna get one shot it because I thought there was gonna be like power level 170 or something, like something crazy.
No, I just.
Yeah, me too, but he says I could pickaxe.
Come at me, zombies. Come at me, zombies. You look like watermelons. You're very ugly. I can see your bones. You look like elephant. Yeah, I'm going to roast y'all in the chat. I'm going to roast y'all in chat all day. I'm just swinging my pickaxe. I'm not even hitting the zombies. Oh, let's go, boys!
Yeah, look,
most of them
will die by this.
Yeah. Oh. Please don't die.
So
give me one second. So I got switch on my siege. I got switch on my siege breaker. All right.
I'm
going for finish. I just got. I also got traps from the main home base, so. Dude, this is actually really easy. I don't know why.
And then
now let's go. That's going to die.
30 silver ore? 30.
You guys, should I end the live stream?
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, I probably should because somebody just joined. So I need to get a little down. If I actually hit one of those though, bro. Epic moment.
But we'll be I'm gonna need a no scope with the, when I go back to the
barrier.
I actually hit it.
Can all y'all guys give me 30 and then I can be like overpowered 58? The bundle buster.
Falling.
The bundle
buster? Yeah.
The overpowered.
Come here. Give me. Alright, where are you? How much you need?
Wait,
don't drop it.
What
do you need?
No, he could drop it. The storm thing isn't ending.
What do you need?
Another wave coming soon.
Wait, Well, you can pay 11. But you can pay 11. That's for yourself.
If I take you anywhere. I
think you are.
It looks like just your home base. Yeah, I already know you text that before and I answer up. Yeah, I'm gonna end the live stream, I think. I think we're good to go.
It's overpowered. Shoot it at him and it'll be like one shot.
I'm about to take some stuff out y'all paycheck to say. Oh, water element.
I'll use mine.
Water element, okay. But this takes AR ammo and I don't have gay AR ammo. Cause why would I Fortnite? All right, that should be good.
Hey, you, come here.
I got some time.
Either one hit.
Yeah, bundle buses, they're really overpowered. I can craft
really
one.
These are really good.
Yeah, after I get this shield defense 6, I'll be able to craft one 30 bundle buses. Yo, you guys, I'm gonna go AFK for like 10 seconds, okay? Alright, AFK for 10 seconds. Okay, I'm back. I need some 130 traps for my future bases, but
I know a guy
I just like how I'm paying my friends to help me with my storm shield fence.
This is how 2020 works in quarantine.
Facts.
Well, we fight for each other.
I know.
I'm coming off the side room. I'm throwing out a...
I'm just trying to level up. It's good for me anyway because I'm trying to level up to 150 so I can upgrade my stuff.
Bro, my bundle bus just hit half of the damage.
Yeah, if you upgrade your
two shots.
If you upgrade your survivors, that definitely puts you up in a higher level.
Yeah, I'm trying to do that. Oh yeah, one thing I'm trying to do is get the laser pickaxe and it'll go so good with the skin I'm wearing.
Yeah.
In VR. And I'm like,
am I doing Canyon Valley missions? Yeah, I'm doing Canyon Valley missions, but
with a full squad of friends.
Every time I can craft it.
So whenever you need help with your storm shield,
I'll just call me
because I'll do it for free. I need someone to talk to and help out because like I need to level up. I don't like playing on the phone.
Do I have traps?
I'll be on till like midnight. I don't have a lot of traps, but I have enough.
Yeah,
I'm posting it off at 12, but I usually get off at 1. I'm gonna join.
I have a full squad right now, but if one of them have to get off, then yeah, sure. Let's go. We already got Storm Shield Defense 3 down, only 4 more to go. Are y'all happy about that?
Yeah, I don't know.
4 more, wow.
I think he deserves an emote. This is what I have to do right now, so I'll be right back.
Okay. It doesn't allow me to do my emotes, it glitches. Never mind. Oh, that's so cool. I'm about to change the title real quick, chat, so I'm not gonna be able to see your messages. Kenny, Mally. What are you watching? Well, I just probably got copyrighted, so let's go.
For what?
For having somebody else's YouTube video on my thing.
You got copyrighted?
No, I'm just trying to craft fairies. Alright, I'm gonna have to. This is not a giveaway. I don't know who told you this is a giveaway, but the title says Candy Valley Storm Shield Defense. So, yeah, I don't know who told you that at all, but somebody lied to you. Yeah, somebody lied to you 100%. It's not like I'm
someone
lying.
Someone definitely lied to you.
Yeah, I'm not lying at all. No way. Oh, never mind. I was about to say something.
I might have to get off here soon.
Okay. Chat, you heard it. Somebody might have to get off, so one of y'all maybe can replace his spot. I don't know.
It's my Fortnite training. Is this
right? Bro. Okay, it says Candy Valley. Huh?
I see the next mission.
It says Candy Valley Storm Shield Defense 6, bro. I don't know what's wrong with your title. You may gotta refresh it or something.
Sorry about that. That's
okay. I'm calling out my stream.
Dang, were you peeking?
No, I went there.
I feel bad for my stream.
Dang, at 10 o'clock?
10 o'clock? Is that the time for you?
Really? Oh, yeah, we're way apart. Yeah, because for me, it's... Yeah, it's 10:26 for me. Yeah, 4. No. I just want you to guess. No. Yes, yeah, nah, sorry, dude. Still not the same thing. Sorry, dude, not sorry. Dude.
My brain.
It's England.
Oh, great. You brought a friend.
You can grant permissions to visitors using the Storm Shield console menu. I was kidding.
I'm not going to do it.
Should we just tell him?
Yeah. Oh, he's in game.
Oh, I had to install a Storm Shield amplifier. I like it. Duskins! Come here. Ayo, my dayo, my income and to come on home. Ayo, my dayo.
I'm not taking to you, I'm taking me.
I know you're not talking to me, I'm not retarded. Unlike you, it sounds like. I think I might get a little rude to my chat.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to break that, I'll shut it out later, I feel like I get a little rude to my chat,
but I really honestly
don't. It's fine, we don't have to put traps here because like the whole thing's all the way out there too.
I really don't have traps. I'll
at least place ceiling traps. At least.
I'm gonna upgrade this. Oh, I don't have any more.
Thank you.
I just found Bright Core.
You're capping. Where?
Oh, come on.
Wait, are you for real? Are you
for real? Yeah, I just destroyed it.
Wait, where? Oh. Wait, it was in this cave?
Dude, it just gave me a ton load. What? It just gave me 10.
10 coal?
No,
10 Bright Core.
Oh, 10 Bright Core.
Yeah.
You're
capped.
You have to.
Actually, no, because in Candy Valley, you can get Sunbeam and Bright Core.
Really? That's really hard to get in Candy.
No, it's not. It's easy.
I'm just playing with y'all.
Oh.
If I did, I would actually be splitting it by now.
Yeah, I'll about to.
I already have, I have 189, so I'm fine.
Yeah, I got like. Well, I'm about to give away like all my materials to y'all, so.
I feel like you should end your stream.
No, I just put it to save the world. And then this person's has an attitude because they're not getting any guns, but my title early says.
I'm just gonna try finding my crying emote.
Your what?
Oh, because they're not giving guns even though it's a giveaway.
I mean, I'm giving y'all stuff, so I.
Wait, so if I leave, so if I have. So if I have to go, will I still get at least 2 130s?
Yeah.
Good bet.
You won't get all. And don't think about leaving just because I said that.
No. So when I go, if I have to go, yeah, at least I know I'm getting.
You won't get your full payment, but you'll get a little bit of the payment.
I'm gonna stay.
So will the next person get full 130s?
Everyone
I'm three.
I have nothing better to do than just help you.
Bro, do not keep on doing that emote. Oh, I just
I didn't even hear you come in the door. At first I thought something was like, I thought like the wire was exploding.
I remember the creaky door and I used my best to try to avoid it. Look, right now, I was like this.
You want it? Who wants it?
Oh my god, you scared me.
You can't even hear your own footsteps if you do this.
You scared me so hard.
I like it.
Like, I literally can't even hear my own footsteps.
You scared me. Because I really thought like a wire was exploding or something.
Then as we went behind him, I was like praying that you would not turn around.
Yes, but your favorite gun.
So you were facing right there.
I was about to turn around a second ago, but then I heard the light little. Clapping.
Oh. Your favorite color.
So at the last second, and then you were like, yeah, do whatever. I slowly came.
No one come to me because I'm sad.
Then
oh my god. My turn again. To cry.
I didn't even hear the door open or anything.
It was already
open. Oh yeah, it was because there aren't they seeing a fire?
How can I open the door without even making a creaky noise?
Guys, I need one
to
be.
I would have to be a freaking ninja. Oh, I finally got my new dry ice toy.
What's that?
Oh, it's like we, I can like experiment
your
with
bundle
dry ice.
Nice.
Like ice.
Oh,
wait,
yeah.
That 132?
You know dry ice is?
Yeah, yeah, and then
I'm happy now.
Like smoke shop sort of.
Yeah.
You
put it in water or multiple.
Yeah.
Thank you.
It's
you give me my two favorite colors.
Oh wow.
I've gotten way better than you.
My two favorite
colors. Yeah.
Yeah.
How did you get that?
Get what?
This? The bear from
because my socks are soaking.
Is it rain outside?
No. Well, when I was back, out there, it sent out storm. And then, it was clear. So it was a clear sunny day. Then, storm came out of nowhere.
Yeah, that what happened on yesterday, too.
And then next, it was wet, but it was still a little clear. And then, even worse. It was even worse storm.
Dang.
I actually ran in it. I'm gonna go upstairs.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, because there's like little tiny holes to make my secrets actually look kind of better.
Dude, you should get this guy like mini 130. This kid is super good.
Yeah, they got
like he's super nice. At least give him like at least I don't know.
This
kid's really good.
Constantly put him on a fan because the sacks will keep on flying.
Yeah, he gave me like two beer.
But when did you get here?
I've been here for like since five, so I've been here for 5 hours.
Ooh, and if
we all need to go in one game and farm for efficient and just bright cool and all that.
I've practically been out for the whole entire day. Wow. As soon as I woke
did
up,
you guys
we
get
just
down to do that?
Took shower and then just went.
Damn.
I didn't get any time to play Fortnite or anything. I just woke up, told me to take a shower and stuff, got my computer and I just ate and walked and just, I just
everyone
watched the computer and ate breakfast and then bounced.
Oh.
So I literally haven't been on my game, nothing.
For a whole day?
Yes, for at least until I woke up to right now. So that's at least 12 hours.
I just can't do it so fast.
Dang. Oh yeah, boom. By the way, the 121 all goggles, that's rare.
Wait, what level are you?
50. Well, 68. Well,
no, in Battle Royale, 9.
220.
Wait, you got golden TNT?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm 202.
Nice, oh my god.
Close to you. I want golden TNT enough.
You must be grinding.
You think I literally spend at least 12 hours each day sitting in my room playing Fortnite or freaking watching my computer?
Yeah, I barely even play Fortnite anymore.
I play Fortnite.
I just play
the whole day. Like there's nothing I do. If you give me like a mini fridge with like some fruits and snacks and stuff and like a little bit of drinks, I would stay in my room the entire day. Until that mini fridge is either empty or it's my bedtime.
Dang.
How is this kid right here doing this?
Like this?
Since y'all are doing it so fast, what? Everyone keep on doing it.
We're just hardcore spamming on him.
We have 2,000 bullets.
This hurts my fingers so much doing it.
And then I bet they're like, what is going on?
Yo, look at that.
Okay. My arm, dude, that actually hurt.
We were just sitting here doing this one thing.
I know, it was so fun.
Wait, everyone at each other.
Here we go. Okay.
I'm out of what everybody here.
Prepare for an attack from the south.
What happened?
I'll add this stuff.
I'm sorry.
I'm
sorry.
I can't add this guy, he's Xbox. Oh, wait, I already have him added.
Wait, do you have an extra raid?
Bro, this kid gave me a nocturne.
Oh, did you hear that? Dude, they delayed the season for over 20 days. That's so
annoying. 2 days left, and then it could have been 10.
Yeah.
No, at first it was 2 days left, then it could have been
10. Yeah, guys, we're only like 1 day until the live event. I was so hyped, man, and next thing I know, I see that.
Next day, you know, it's gonna be so
tough. Yeah, and they're not. They delayed it the first time, and then they delayed it again.
How many times will they delay?
Like, I remember with Chapter 2, Season 1, they delayed that for a whole year. So... I mean, it will be... I will be happy, though, because I'll have more time to get all the good berries all
here. Oh, don't care.
I hate...
Even though you have to be at least 320 levels to get golden banana berries.
Oh wow, this storm shield isn't that long. Wait, what the heck? Is it just me, or has anybody else noticed that this is the first storm shield defense thing isn't that long? It doesn't turn me invisible. I can turn invisible though, I don't know which one it is. I did think I did hear footsteps though at one point, so that was probably another wave coming soon.
Yeah, I could
prepare
for an attack from the evil. I could just literally go
like this. You're still when I heard the stuff, I thought like sparks were like blowing up in my room or something. I was so scared, dude.
I can literally make the roof bang if I go like
dang.
I'm just gonna play some campfire right here.
Okay.
The drum shot, I hope they bring the drum shot back.
Yes,
it was OP in the morning.
And
it's just like the drum gun. Everybody hates it, but everybody loves it.
And I hope they bring back the old pump. Cause I don't like the pumps now. They do less damage.
And I like the
freaking power cage.
Wait, you guys. Wait, guys. Wait, hold on. I thought this was nature. Wait, what?
You thought those kind of things were nature.
Yeah, wait, no, but they are nature. Wait, so, wait, no, to beat nature, you need fire, so I need a fire element gun.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go to my room.
Okay.
Bye!
Do you maybe you want to play Fortnite later?
Sure.
Oh, okay.
And I got a little bit of Roblox games. At least,
I'm just gonna make him come up to this one alley.
Well, yeah, it is. Yeah.
Have you ever played Speed Legends?
Yes.
Are you
like
child?
I don't
make
know.
Make him come up to this one alley.
I do know that Speed Legend is copied off, is made by the same company as
Wait,
that.
Everyone, stop. Put like that and then make them all come right here. Make them all come in here.
Okay.
That's a tighter space. So it's easier. We can just spam this gun right here. Look, trouser gone. No, everyone just let them come into this alleyway.
Alright, I just did that.
Everyone just let them stack up. Do not shoot them. Stack them up. I want to see how much this power cage is.
Alright, I did it. They're coming.
Okay, power cage.
They literally have no other way but to come through.
Dang, you see how much.
Bro, I hate the mist monsters. They're so
good. I'm just spamming my
target. I'm just spamming my hemlock. It's so much easier because they're all piling up. Oh, Malachi.
Oh.
Gonna have that, I don't care. Gotta have 11 pieces. You gotta have 11 of those. I don't need that. I'm about to be able to craft. Oh, it's more. Wait, what? Oh, I'm guessing some of the zombies can kill.
Yeah, I dropped some.
I'm just shooting random gun bullets.
I'm almost dead. Oh, someone
got it. Heal. I'm coming.
I just messed up five. Oh.
Wait, everyone just come up here.
Alright, bet.
And just do not shoot him. I want to see how much his power kit can do. Do not shoot him.
Yeah, I don't think anyone's listening.
Stop shooting. Everyone come here. Here, just stack them up right here. And then I'm just going to
kill them. Wait, what? I ray died. Alright, I got you. Alright, come here. Nice. Oh, no. Hurry up. I mean, if it basically just killed a mist monster, I think we're good. It's floating in midair. Life hack part one.
Here, let's hurry up and do the next mission. Three more to go, boys.
Three more to go, and I can craft 130s all night long. But I'm also going to be losing like half of my 130s and materials. Because I'm about to just waste all of them. I hate Ninja. I don't hate him. I just don't like him. And I know I'm probably going to get a lot of hate for that. But
he's not the best either.
Let's get back in. Hurry up, ready up, and then so we can go. Because I can.
Yeah, and I have multiple reasons why I don't. My multiple reasons. Here, I'll just even show y'all a little clip.
Here, you guys want to do the other guy's missions tomorrow?
So it won't Me? Be on.
Yeah, yours.
Sure. Y'all wanna do the two miss monsters? Sure.
Yeah. Y'all wanna hear Ninja Raging? Let's hear Ninja Raging, cause that's all he does.
The storms
y'all
are coming.
Do the two miss monsters? Sure.
Y'all wanna hear Ninja Raging? Let's hear Ninja Raging, cause that's all he does. Y'all did not just hear. Hello? Hello?
Hi.
Will you marry me?
No. That's a hard no right there. I'm sorry, I'm already taken.
I'm just saying, but you didn't have to say it like that.
I am already taken. I am taken by my lovely,
But you can always
cheat, does you know?
My lovely llama.
But you can always cheat. I bet you for a second he was thinking about it too.
Yeah.
Here,
I'm gonna change my characters after I open this llama.
Let's hear Ninja Rage.
Oh, fuck you, faggot.
The fuck you say to me, you little shit?
The good time.
I hate ninjas last. He's like,
remember those days? What you say to me, you little? Oh my god, you scared me.
I heard that.
It's funny meme.
I know.
The fuck you say to me, you little shit?
Stop playing it. You're gonna get... You're gonna get the
vibe.
If you're
rain.
Still streaming, you're gonna get the vibe. You said I wanna talk to you. You shut your mouth. Okay.
I love the old ninja. I don't like the new one.
Oh, Ninja was full of memes. So all those precious memes.
You know the drill.
Never knew how to do it.
Get ready to expand again. When you're ready to start the fight, select expand shield from the storm
Wait,
shield.
Wait, you heard that from all the way upstairs? Hmm? You heard that from all the way upstairs?
Oh, shoot. The mean?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
You can grant building and harvesting permissions to visitors using the Storm Shield console menu.
No, you guys, we have a problem. I just wasted one of the turns.
Prepare for an attack from the south.
Kami!
Jesus.
Wow. You tell me to start the mission, then you say I'll be right back.
Can you put a cap on the show?
The aim is just, they're a big gap, so they actually buff it.
Really? Wow. I don't need that.
The first aim is normal, then it shot the world. Hold
on. Dude.
You like two shots.
You know that everybody else is in...
Can anyone grab the drum gun typewriter for me?
These are geniuses.
Can you get my house?
Hello.
Hello.
Wait, can you guys hear me?
Switch the oh, never mind. Got that. John, leave. Wait.
Stop bugging him.
Wait, John, did you leave?
Me? No.
Ooh,
another wave
coming
soon. Wait, you guys hear me right?
Oh, I thought
I was
going to. After this, boys, we only have two more. And you will all be blessed with your beautiful rewards.
I like being blessed with my beautiful rewards. Ah, dude!
He just dropped.
I never had one of those.
Dude, I just saw him. I just saw him drop a random candy corn to the floor. Oh.
Please. I've never had one of those.
Honey, guys, I'm gonna make a line to make them easier.
I almost had
it. No, through here, no.
Oh, yeah, I'm just gonna put down a campfire. I'm just gonna try.
You guys, we can just all attract the zombies through this little passageway. So just break the floor real quick.
No, I can't crash. I need freaking.
Yeah. Alright, and bada bing, bada bing. You guys, look what I just did. I made an easy passageway. Me and,
I'm ready.
This is so hard, dude. This is why I don't like. This is one of the reasons why I don't like it. I feel like it's a little. I don't think people like it.
Can anyone craft typewriters?
I have a modded one. And I have a regular one. No, I cannot craft.
Now look at the damage with the drum gun. Over 1,000. That is the damage that happens in Fortnite. This is how it be like with mine's a drum gun. You just spam every kid and you kill them every kid.
What, do you guys still play VR?
I don't even know what they're doing before. Like, in the past seasons I have, but in chapter 2, season 2, I haven't seen it.
I haven't
seen a minigun before. Oh, I mean, I haven't seen a legendary one. I didn't even know, like, you... Yeah.
If there's no enemy,
No, you have to craft them. Yeah, I know, you can craft them. I mean, yeah, upgrade them. Oh my god, I've been playing Save the World too much. I'm starting to say craft.
You can do this. There's no the game. You can find it in a history chest, but it's very good. So just like a legendary spawn, it does the same amount of damage as Sky Scar. It's just Sky Scar
shoots way faster. And imagine hitting all headshots with Sky Scar.
You would need 3 headshots to kill him.
Oh my god, it's not really opening.
Can you please let me open it?
Why are you both back?
I wish Save the World guns were in here.
Exactly. No, you can have more little more. And more.
What is that thing talking right there?
Zombies are so hard!
I get 9,000 damage.
No, I probably have some in my storage. I have like 1,000. I have to fall back for a second. Oh my god. I keep on trying to come back to help. What are the bees? The bees! That's
on the bees.
Oh my god, killer wasp! Killer bee, yeah.
We have a break in the action.
What?
A break? Another wave coming soon.
Yes.
Prepare for my bees wax!
The best joke of 2020. You need the money!
Wait, does anyone want a 100 medal just for free?
Wait, what?
100 medal for free? Anyone want it?
Oh, that's one of the things, and that keeps the shield around us, but the shield isn't around right now because we're expanding the shield.
It's over here.
But we use that shield to protect us. That's our energy bar.
And
yeah.
Is that like if you
got
the
So you see like the ninja sword, if you do tactics like that, that's when it goes down. That takes 50. That does like 20. Yeah, and then that does 30. Wait, what? Wait, it was that fast?
Don't shoot.
Some stuff might be hard, but then maybe.
Oh! Thank you. If you ever start to take the world.
They put a new song in. I
really don't listen to music.
I'm listening to music at least every single day.
I forgot it was live streaming.
Oh, you're still live?
Yeah, I forgot. Even though nobody's in my stream because nobody cares about me doing Candy Valley because all my fans are loyal. Oh my god, how many? Oh no, they're starting to get through. Crack. I mean, we're good though because I have some defenses. And when I say some, I mean not a lot. Oh no, temper died.
Oh wait, remember when you said the chat
was like,
yeah,
they did.
Wow.
Because they could hear the background through my headset. Yeah.
Oh. So if I pray, they hear you.
Oh, that was because because I didn't give them a gun because they thought my title says something, but I changed it. And yeah, so then they were really mad. I don't even know if they're still in the game.
So, epic
climb.
Let's go, boy.
Oh, it's crazy. I only got like 100 views in this stream. Not a lot.
I've been shooting for
the max I got was like 20 something. Actually no, like 30 something. What does that mean? I just scammed a scam. No, it's not because of that. What happened? Oh my god, they're spraying like James Charles! Oh my god! Get a life, you old woman! I understand you died to coronavirus, but oh my god! Hold on. Hey, you old woman, get a life! Alright, they all died. Okay, so I was traveling, right? My game glitched and it brought me in the middle of the forest, and then I went back to where my house was, and my house wasn't there. It was just the plain land, and I don't know why. And that got me so mad, I rage quit. I'm gonna play it again, but I'm just like getting over it. I'm taking some time to get over it. Okay?
It's been at least 3 weeks.
No, it's been more. Months. No, it's been more like 4 months.
It's been a long time.
So it could take a while. It could sometimes take a year.
Hey, no, tomorrow you're gonna play
Minecraft. I mean, I deleted it, my guy.
I swear to God, I hate you so much.
I wouldn't have to read that one.
Flip
you! Oh, guess what, boys? Only two more missions. Are y'all happy?
Are you gonna like play
Halloween?
Yeah, wait. I need to do
something
else.
Wait, what?
I need to ask you something. So,
you did.
So, I got little teasers. So, if I have to go eat and I'm AFK and I get kicked, can I just join back and still get my stuff even if I get kicked from that mission? Cause like...
Sure.
Six.
Just stay in that lobby and don't ready up.
Yeah. I think I can sit out maybe.
Some of your paycheck.
Well, I don't know what I have to eat, so I'll tell you what.
Some of your
like,
paycheck.
If I get kicked with Matt or something,
Ashley, I'll give y'all thumbs up. Y'all been doing good. Y'all been doing good. And I respect
right
all
now?
Of you.
Right now?
Yeah, I give y'all all thumbs up.
Oh.
Where's my computer? Because I'm going to put on the song. I don't care if two people watching. Wait, did you end the stream?
No, but I'm going to get copyrighted.
Oh.
Even your brother's laughing at you. What's mad?
Oh yeah, forgot you.
Well, I think that's
No, I'm not listening. I'm watching the video.
Here.
What's your turn?
So wait. You said you're giving me 10. 130.
Alright.
So, once we get done with all this, he has to give me 10 130s. I just realized. That's what he said.
He has to give me three and a stack of
fishes. Yeah, he's giving me 10.
I forget. So y'all better remember, okay?
Yeah. So you said three. By the way, if I can have a suggestion, one 130 I really want is a raise.
I don't have Avery, sadly.
Thanks.
See, you just made me all depressed because I don't have a Reefa. Like Khalifa.
And one thing I don't want is the Zardosaurus. I have so many of those in the giveaway, dude.
Oh, yeah. I just dropped a bunch of them. I was like...
Yeah, so one thing I don't want is that.
Are
you? I broke my controller. Just kidding. I remember when you said on the one time on the giveaway, you're like, next title. A huge
Argon
Assault Rifle giveaway.
And I did exactly that. I gave away all my arms. I didn't give away anything else.
No! Dude!
And
sadly, I wasn't there because one thing to know, well, since I could get on early anyway, but before, I had to get on at 2 before, like, the official summer was the thing. So, and then you always ended around, like, 12.
Yeah.
And it was always like, no, I always wanted to queue. I always try to enter them. I always do. But there's so many people queuing in. It's just so annoying. And it always glitches me. It's annoying.
Oh,
so, it's like...
When you had a bad day... How was that a rage? He was smiling and raging. I want an angry face and rage on. Yeah,
that means he was happy at raging.
Yes. Look, you can look at his face.
Wonder if
yeah.
He would get so much weapons.
I mean, you can yell when smiling.
That guy is a rager, Dylan.
Oh, great. You brought a friend.
Did I scare you
again? You can grant building and harvesting permissions to visitors using the storm shield console.
Why?
Because
I just like... I didn't know you did.
I was just downstairs, but I somehow...
I had to install another amplifier because my base got bigger than yours.
I had to install another sound amplifier so you could hear me walk in. So I'm going like...
Wait, are you there?
Somehow cure it like this.
Is this the last one?
No, after this is one more.
Oh, yay.
And
so
then I'll...
So after Joe, I get 6 130.
I'm probably already being honest. So then I'll be...
Holy, stop cursing!
Here, what guns are you gonna give me?
I don't know, I just have a bunch of random guns. Why do I have 3 people watching my stream? What?
Oh, because 3 people... Want to watch your stream?
Who want to watch my stream?
Your subscribers.
I'm in it, but I am AFK.
Oh. You're in it. You're AFK. I'm in it. I'm AFK. So.
And then the other guy's in it.
Oh wow! So I have no viewers. Okay.
The Fox guy said Brightcore is rare.
Yeah. All my viewers in here are people that in my stream.
Wonder if like 500 people just joined this stream.
Imagine me getting raided by 500 people that have 600 something subscribers, dude. I would start crying and I would just honestly just drop all my guns and everything to the person that raided me. Dude, imagine getting 500 subscribers.
Then losing them. Yeah.
When you craft guns, here. Can we like come to you since you craft 130s? Can we come to you, help you farm, and then like give you all the stuff we farmed, and you can craft us 130s?
Mm-hmm. Yeah!
If you ever get any type of material and you want me to craft 130, I'll tell you what 130s I can craft, and if you give me the.
Once I get to 130 levels, I can craft 130 freaking like hydra.
Dude, I'll be able to craft.
No way.
I'll
There's
be able
no
to
way.
55.
What's his name? Just gave me a 130 race with nature on it. You are a legend.
I'll be able to craft bat breakers, black drum, hemlocks, 130 blizzard. 130.
If you're still streaming, if you're still streaming,
that would be the most damage out of any gun in the game.
Yeah.
Mr. Valid Boomstick is a legend. You have to shout him out. He's a legend.
I don't know his YouTube.
If he has a YouTube
account.
If he has a YouTube Insta, I'll follow
This guy just gave me a full bottle of race.
Who was that?
Yeah, so did me. See? Yeah, he did that to me.
It's my mom and Mel.
You need to shout out this kid.
Yeah, this kid's amazing.
Just kidding. I don't have any because I don't have any. Mm.
Wait, do you have a YouTube?
Dude, I want to shout this kid out.
Of course. Yeah. Boom. Stick.
Type in the chat if you have a YouTube.
Yeah, if you have a YouTube, because I need to find out his YouTube. Oh, I thought your foot was under there.
Yeah.
I might have to.
This is a controller player loadout.
Controller player. Controller player.
He gave me a. Dude, he gave me a.
We have aimed.
Dude, how much of a legend
can you? Oh. You do have a YouTube? What is it?
Oh, no.
Then, yeah, I tried to steal it.
So
this guy has YouTube, I'll go subscribe to him.
No, he does. He just typed in chat. I'm gonna shout him out on my YouTube too.
He gave me this. So I'm gonna name what he gave me. He gave me a nature seed breaker, full durability
goggles. Hey, are you a controller player or energy, keep out of mouth? Or full durability goggles.
And a one shot, like,
no, that, there's actually
only been shot once. Full durability goggles, nature element. Dude, I don't know how, but I love nature element.
I'm giving this guy a shout out, and I'm also going to look him up. This guy
gave me 3130 full durability goggles. This guy's amazing.
He typed his YouTube in chat.
That's amazing. Oh my god, I'm going to shout him out on my YouTube in a minute.
He's actually But they disabled it, so he can't do it. But what are you, a keyboard mouse player or a controller player? You better not say what I think.
How many subscribers do you have on that account so I know which one to subscribe to? Because there's two of them.
Me?
I'm already subscribed to you. I'm gonna have to then. Like, what is your image? Is it like a Renegade Raider? Or like, just like, describe it to me.
It's a Renegade Raider.
Here, look, watch this reflect. See? There you go.
No way.
I told him to give it.
No, I have a wave and it's water. It's not. Oh my god. I will literally eat my whole mic now. The only reason why I'm not doing it is because that's major.
This kid is making all of our days.
Major ear rape. I like the combo. I'm definitely wearing that combo, my guy. I'm wearing that combo, my guy.
You're my father.
Oh, I like
the combo. Flash, but you're not. Flash hilarious. You're retarded. Look at this man run on air. Watch.
Here, start it, hurry.
Oh, okay. Is green black with the face of green eye?
Wait for it! Yeah!
Oh, my. Alright, it's green black. Alright, I see a couple.
Yeah?
Okay. Green eye.
You want some?
Alright, hello.
Oh, yeah.
Do you want some Chinese food?
Alright, I'm pretty sure I just subscribed to you. Can I just subscribe to one that has green eyes? Well, actually, no. And how many subscribers do you have also? So just so that I exactly know I subscribed to the exact one. Tell me how many subscribers you have.
I'm gonna have to,
prepare for an attack from the west.
Huh?
Get some more storage, dude.
Facts, I need storage. That's another reason why I really want to do this.
Storage. I have, like, freaking
two. Oh, yeah, then I subscribed to the wrong one.
Like, 58.
What?
Here, come on, we have to hurry,
Alright, I'm looking for a YouTube.
So, it's only a minute this time. It's only a minute this one.
Alright, I'm gonna look for YouTube after we do it real quick.
Oh, we're level 64.
No, dude. Oh, I can literally.
I'm using my one.
I can learn it in like 3 shots, so it's not that bad. I'm joking, it's horrible, it's horrible, it's torture. It's torture!
I'm just gonna use this to
To defeat these guys, you at least need to be over the power level 64, and I'm at 69, so that's probably why I can like 3 seconds. No, they're getting through, I guess it's a good thing I placed a couple of traps, right? Alright, they're going to die from the trap, but still. Take him out by barely having any ammo left. Yeah, I ran out. Alright, it's only 10 seconds left, so we can just lay off. We can lay off right now. We're good.
Wait, can you guys help me do my It's like you get killed. Hello?
We have a break in the action.
Hello?
Another wave coming soon.
Hello, can you guys help me do all my missions?
Yeah. Tanker? Yeah, there it is. Okay.
Okay, I'll give you all 130s.
I like how we're just all paying each other and we're friends. Is there like
I'll give you all 130s.
Like, is there anything wrong?
I'll give one of you guys a 130
Silenced,
a 130 Seed Breaker.
How has A done
what? And a 130 Hydra.
I really like how we're friends and we're just all bidding each other. We're just paying each other.
We're just paying each other.
Like, that's the best friendship out there. You cannot beat that type of friendship. Yes, sir, you know the vibe. No. Stick already knows the vibe.
Oh, we only have to destroy 100.
Oh, okay, bad. I thought we had to just pull them off, but never mind. This is way easier. And I'm about to die! 5,000 damage to me each. Oh, I love this game. 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 I'm back and I'm better than... Oh my gosh, a whole... Oh, I just killed like 30 of them. This is actually a good strategy though. Having them all come in one place, but it's also a bad strategy because they can all make you corral this up. Alright, it's only 8. We only need to kill 8 more. Alright, we're good. Dude, that was actually hard.
You have to
prepare for an attack from
me. Wait, what?
Have to hurry.
Oh, I thought somebody said they had to leave. Is somebody...
Yeah, someone has to leave. Let's just hurry up and give them the guns in the game.
No, I don't think anybody had to leave. Yeah, no, nobody had to leave. Because nobody said anything, right?
I'll be mad if you didn't pay us. That would be kind
of sad. Imagine me just not paying y'all.
Yeah, that would kind of be sad, though.
Imagine.
Rip dreams.
Actually, though,
I might be hooking these 10 guns you give me. If you guys help me, if you give me these 10 guns and I like and stuff, I'll probably give y'all 2 guns.
I'm not even joking, though. I mean, technically, even if I did, you could always just expose me on my YouTube channel. So, I mean.
Damn, I'm gonna fucking mine y'all.
Here, hold on, you guys could just let them go through this little pathway.
Dang it.
Oh, they're coming in from this end? Oh, I didn't know they were coming in from this end.
I'm dead.
I'll come in. You're good. I need them to bounce from this wall or something. Bro. If this was a kill challenge, bro, you would have just done it. There's so many. Oh, bro. Bro, I like how I just cleared them.
Use that for tomorrow.
Dude, the shotgun pulser is so overpowered.
No, the dude, I don't have that.
Oh, I hate them. What? Oh, no, I can't craft this on my
team. Can you craft some? No.
I know for sure once I'm able to craft on 30s, I'm crafting all the way on 130. Because once I do, I'll be able to craft 130 grave diggers and stuff. Oh my gosh. So I love this slash move because you can kill so many of them. I got you. Dude, if you can just one-shot like a whole squad of them.
So let me place another one of these.
I don't have another Terran at all. So I think, oh my god, it's so many. I'm holding them off the best I can right now. Okay, we can't deal with that right now. This is getting hard. No, you shouldn't have did that. Look, you shouldn't have did that.
Oh, that comes from the side now.
You shouldn't have did that.
Oh no, guys, you're coming from the side.
Energy cells right there, there.
If you had a bad day.
I mean, we don't really have to worry anymore. We're good.
What? How
did they get on the roof? Another wave coming soon. That's what I mean. That would almost be confusing. I'm just crafting a bunch.
Everyone use fire guns.
Everybody use fire guns? Alright. I know the like the shotgun pulsar 9000, bro, that could wipe out like a bunch of them at one. So those
like, don't use them in these kind of matches. Use them when you fight the Storm King tomorrow. I'm gonna use my Santa's little helper tomorrow.
I'm definitely gonna use that. I'm about to say, like, where are they exactly coming from? See, you said use fire guns, but then they're fire. So are we just gonna fight fire with fire? Is that our best strategy right now?
Wait, this kid is using... What are the guns using?
I'm using a...
This is fucking up squads.
I'm using the pain train. Because I hate these guns. Oh no, it's a smasher. Crap, you smasher, you smasher, you smasher. I got them. You're good.
If you had a bad day,
my god, I'm being took for so much damage all of a sudden. Oh no, I'm 5,000 HP, I'm 3,000 HP. Alright, I survived. Dude, they're pushing at us with heavy fire. They're almost done, 30 seconds, I forget. Alright, I got that one, and I got that one, that knife. Oh my god, now she just healed them all. After this, there's only one. Is that a smash? I'm about to say, what is that? Is somebody AFK? Yeah, I think John is. Wait, it's another one?
Another wave coming soon.
Wait, he's doing.
Oh, it's still a home base.
Prepare for an attack from
oh, wait, what is he doing? Oh, I thought.
Oh, it's wave 5 out of 5, so it's supposed to be pretty hard.
Oh, I thought this was the last mission. The one over there. Oh, I guess not. Oh, I'm gonna break this down.
Wait, this might be the last one.
No, this is Storm Chill Defense 5. I know that for a fact. Yeah.
Oh yeah, because there's 5 out of 5.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't.
Six should be 6 out of 6.
Yes, sir. And then I'm pretty sure after the 6 out of 6, that's where it ends. All right. I put like these little barriers, so yeah.
Yeah, we need to level them up though.
Yes.
One.
Oh, never mind. We don't have to be because we only have to kill. Oh, they're coming from the south.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I didn't know that. I thought they were coming from a different direction. Oh, there's so many. Yo, Job's about to die. Yo.
Hey,
what
about this thing?
We also need to perch.
I'm just gonna keep on shooting my bow.
Yeah, that's probably like best strats right now. Actually, yeah, if you have any type of like explosive, that's probably best strat right now.
Oh, I'm dead. Well,
I'm back after a while.
I just got John. John, after this, there's only one more, then we're finished. One more to go, boy.
Nice.
So, did you do
it?
Where?
Did you do it?
That was so hard. Oh, I thought that because I thought you were in the shower.
Oh yeah, just
because. Oh, dude, that was fast. I could just tell because your hair was wet.
I got so much XP from just sitting there the whole time.
Yes. Nice. I got 1,270.
I just go so...
We got the last chest. Mm-hmm. We got the last chest.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness.
I hate that dance, bro. Like, sometimes when it glitches...
Does he try to lay back shuffle?
Like, if it gets good.
But I remember you saying what time that time.
Wait, which one?
Imagine.
I have the power.
Anime.
Omasa. Hey, does anybody know anime?
Why is there an echo?
I don't know. I hear it too. So I watch my life. I'm not watching it myself. Oh no, my slides. No, but you guys know what's funny? I'm not joking. I just started Katy Valley today. Oh, look how close I am to finishing. Oh, bro. Are y'all ready to get paid? No.
Okay. This got 60,000.
Hey, you guys know what's funny? I'm not paying y'all. I'm joking.
Bye.
No, I'm kidding. Chill.
Guys, he's a scammer!
I'm not. Stop. A lot of people, though, they will do that, though. I'm not lying. A lot of people will do that. I mean,
I knew
you were joking.
He did that to us.
Bro. I knew you were joking.
If he actually did that to us, dude,
I'm sorry, but, like, that's, like, a big...
You'd get exposed.
Yeah, I'll...
Yeah, big.
Yeah, I'll get...
You'd get exposed by all of us.
Dang.
Yeah,
this guy's
to
scared.
Be honest, because like, that would be a big deal.
Yeah, now we
wasted like at least an hour, a couple, 1 or 2 hours, or 1 or 2 hours of our time. That's
yeah.
No, guys, if anyone DMs us, get all of us in the chat, and then tell him our username, and then we can all add him and just spam him.
Imagine.
No. Dude, that would
I
be
actually
cool.
know, actually, do you guys...
It wasn't. It'd be funny when scammers scam you, but then they keep you on their friends list. It'd be so funny. Yeah, I know this one person, they're a scammer, and like, we only got him back with one gun. I'm not kidding. No, but this, you know, I haven't talked to him in a year, and he's a scammer from 5 years ago. That's the funny part about it.
You can yeah, grant building like a week harvesting ago. Permissions to and visitors he, using the Storm
and
Shield and console.
And
he says he's a big scammer.
Yeah,
and he says, go ahead and report me. Yeah, I don't care because no one, Epic doesn't care if you report anymore. And so I did, and he hasn't gotten banned, so obviously Epic does truly
yeah,
not care anymore.
Yeah, Epic, like, they don't ban any kids. The only time that they really do ban people, I feel like, is when you have video, like, camera proof, and I feel like that's not fair. Wait. Well, hold on.
Or,
wait.
Or cheating and hacking. Cheating and hacking?
Yes. Wait, did somebody not load in?
I did. I'm almost in. I'm sorry. I was just trying to like, change my internet stuff.
Oh, wait. Right. Oh, wait. Head to game chat? Because Temper's in game chat. Temper, you there? Yeah. Oh, yeah. We were in party chat. I don't like how it puts us in different chats. It's okay, my fellow werewolf. I will only cut off your arms. Everybody switch to game chat.
Yeah, but give me, I'm still...
Okay, bad. Now let's start this thing.
Are you gonna fight?
I was about to start the...
Alright, there we go.
Alright,
come here, boy.
Should I start it now?
Yes. I'm right here.
By the way, this is gonna be on a medium level. Oh my god, I barely have any mats. What the? I need to try.
We need to use energy.
Why do we all go silent? Like we've been dead silent.
Exactly.
Oh wait, it's from this side. Please.
Hello?
Hello? I'm coming. No, it's so many.
I have so much hero.
My mic cut out and it's like,
dang.
It's cutting out again. Shoot.
It's so many of them with element nature. Yeah, I got energy out. Like I said, this demonetizes them, so. Well, even if they do, like, hit the side, there's our trap, though. We should also probably prepare for the storm shield again, but not right now. But I'm just saying.
Well, don't build now; it will all delete.
Yeah, I'm just saying. Yeah. Before this one, we should have probably defended. We should have probably upgraded a bunch of stuff.
Oh yeah, what's it called? When did you guys start? What season did you guys start Save the World?
I was
Yeah, same. Exactly.
Season of five. Wait. Yes, yeah, season five, because that's when the birthday stuff came out. And I'm so mad because in season five I never got. But
I wanted the birthday lava. I want the.
Yes, but
because they give you any schematic, they said. Any schematic.
No, they don't. They
I want the Gravedigger schematic to come back.
Why? Oh, why you never got it?
No.
Oh, I got it right away. I can craft y'all some Gravediggers.
Really?
Yeah, I can craft 130s. After this mission, I'll be able to help them. How are they falling out the sky? They're like changing color.
Bro, could you hook us all up if you gave us?
Yeah. I might not have
any. Gave you the materials, can you hook us up with the Gravediggers?
Yeah.
Yes. And our stuff, of course.
Yeah.
I only have one
Gravedigger,
and it's really both
of
those.
Like,
one shot, one shot. Maybe six.
Should I go for the run?
Nice.
It would be
nice
to get another
Gravedigger. All the zombies that, like, sun beam and all that, to catch Gravedigger. And then we can just sell them. We can do a store.
Like, yeah.
150 sun beam for, 130.
Oh,
100 something for a
Gravedigger. Oh, 100 something for a
Gravedigger. Dude, we could all do it.
What? I just got teamed by 20 quadrillion duplication intro zombies. Revive me. Thank you, Steph.
This one guy knows how to do it.
Dude. Yeah, it's a couple. Why did you trap me down here with all the zombies? Oh, we're good, we're good. It's only 10 seconds left. That was so hard. I'm trying to, like, upgrade a bunch of stuff. Oh, no.
We have a break.
All right, here. Do you guys know how I'm a hacker?
Another wave coming soon.
How?
I just hit a zombie through a wall.
Oh, my God, the guy that scammed me just got on.
Do you have a notification for when he gets on?
I have what?
Like, a notification for when he gets on. Never mind. I'm not even gonna say it anymore.
What did you say?
Nothing. I said nothing. Bro, this just seems like a setup right here, honestly. Oh, this one is actually good because we only got to kill a certain amount of them.
All right, like I was saying, what do you mean? I have notifications when they get on. Of course, that's
Oh, the zombie! Oh.
That was super hard.
That was actually really fast.
Prepare for an attack from the
Oh, it's only this one and one more, and then we're done, boys. I can craft 130.
Yeah, and then I can get your whole loadout, right?
Yeah, yeah. You basically are getting my whole loadout, basically. That's how much stuff I'm giving y'all. Y'all basically getting my whole loadout.
All right. I remember when this guy scammed me for almost my whole inventory. Then I got him back.
Alright, we should probably head out to sea now, John. John, more like James Earl on a hoe.
at the...
This is probably the longest I've played with any YouTuber. Like, with a lot of... Well, kind of
I wouldn't really call myself a YouTuber.
Well, you have 150 subs. Quadruple mine, so...
Oh. Yeah, I still want. I would still call myself. I'm getting shot out of mid air. Oh my god, the zombies are, bro. The zombies are like henchmen. They have aimbot.
I told my friends. I think the power level is not how strong.
Oh,
Power level is, I think the power level is their IQ. So zombies get smarter. When they're at like 130, they're probably like as smart as I would. But at power level 1, they're stupid and they're like, hey! That's what I think.
We had big problem with the storm base. Big problem with the storm base is getting dealt for some damage. Bro, they have flipping aimbot! I swear to God, they have aimbot.
Well, the ones the cowboys obviously do, they shoot lasers.
No, it's getting damage. It's getting damage. You're good. You're good. You're good. You're good.
Get away from me, cowboy.
I'm stuck. Head. When I tell you they have aimbot, I mean they have aimbot. Okay, you. Alright, I had to respawn. Where is the next one? It's coming.
On me, which is Zabi.
Alright, give me a second. I'm gonna go get some campfires for us, okay?
Alright.
I got 130 campfires. Let's go. Yeah.
130 campfires.
Yeah.
Dang. I want some of those. Wait, you have traps?
I would.
This is Mike's dead.
Oh, I love this one because they're so easy.
Yeah, this only has three. You have a trap tunnel.
If you just keep one, shooting my holzer. One.
Dude, I hate the danger zombies. Take away your enemies.
Dude, they just aimbotted you. I saw them. Oh my god, dude. They won't.
I'm coming. Oh,
can somebody revive him? It's not letting me. Never mind.
Go.
Fall back. Right, fall back.
Someone has to defend me. Give me a second. Here you go. Do you guys shoot?
No, it's a smasher. No, I swear to. Alright. It broke through my
defenses.
Oh no, that's not. Alright. I built a wall there to gather some time. Are we all ready? Now, go. Okay, I blocked them off for a while. Oh, they're also coming in from for our left.
Smasher.
Alright, we're good. Alright, they're all coming in from the left now. I mean, at least a majority. I'm gonna come in through the left and I'm gonna surprise him from the back.
Another smasher, by the way.
Alright, I surprised them from the back. They're not coming in. Alright, I stopped the ton of them from the back. I stopped them. I don't know for how long though. Watch out for a horde of them. Get ready. Alright, I left. I'm 11 HP. I'm placing down a campfire. If anybody wants to take these campfires.
No, I really have to kill this bastard because this snake here he has a lot of.
Please don't. Hurry up. Hurry up.
No. There we go.
Oh. Nice. We did it, you guys. Let's go, B.
Let's go. Inventory squad over here. We're gonna make it rain.
And now I'm poor. Cause now I'm, well, I can craft 130, so. So I had to.
Digger. You know how it's the grave and the diggers.
This kid is thirsty for the grave diggers.
Yes, I am. I really like grave diggers.
So do you guys want to go up to level 10? I'm joking.
Let me stress myself with emotes.
Why do you hate this so much?
I'm fine. It levels me up, so. But
now,
I kind of want my pay.
Now, do you guys get the V-Bucks I get?
Nope. Sadness.
Why not?
You know what I do want? Since we've been friends for 3 days in the item shop right now? If you have Boogie Down?
No, I don't have Boogie Down.
Dang it. I've been trying to get the emote in the item shop for so long.
Well, I just thought about something. FaZe Jarvis was banned from Fortnite, right?
Mm-hmm.
But if he was banned, couldn't he just make another account?
Yeah, but he's perma. Yeah, but he's. It's.
That's not right, because FaZe Jarvis. That's just. That's not.
Get exposed. So it's like.
That's not.
Like he's.
That's actually not right. And I just got some trophies.
Alright.
I'm just saying, if I can't craft 130s, we're doing more missions. I'm kidding. I'm actually not kidding.
Alright, can you make it early? I gotta show you guys something.
Alright, hold on. How do you recycle traps? Oh, okay. Well, hold on. Can I upgrade all my stuff real quick though, so I'm not being like timed. I don't have to be scared. All right, bet. I'll still make you pride leader though. Just don't do it, okay? And I want you guys to put everything you can in your storage and stuff, because you're allowed to get.
Yeah,
loaded.
My backpack and my storage are full.
Really?
So I only have a couple.
Wait, are you kidding? Or are you for real?
Yeah, I have a my backpack is 160 and my storage is 100.
Oh my god. So guess what?
And I have six but my backpack's not totally full yet. Oh. It has a couple slots left.
Dude, out of uncommon guns and common guns I have or green or blue, guess what?
Kick
that TY guy.
I forgot. Should I keep it on public so no one joins?
Yeah, private. So
private.
Oh, he's he just left.
Probably stop people that want to join you. You have like 700 friends, right?
I only have. Oh, a lot of them are offline. At least 200 of them are offline.
Okay, I unfriended a lot of my friends.
Yeah, I feel like at one point I'm just gonna like scroll through my list, and just unfriend a bunch of my subscribers. So, cause like whenever I'm on Battle Royale or something,
spam you.
Yeah, so like it. No, they always join. But it was this one fan, right? And guess what? The one fan kept on joining to the point that I had to block them. I said, don't start the mission.
Oh, I thought you were done. I'm sorry.
I will upgrade. No, I just made this candy corn obsidian by accident. So now I can only craft 130 candy corn. I love Fortnite.
One thing I really
like, are you kidding me? I quit Fortnite. Bro, I can only craft 106s. I can't craft 130s. Wanna know why? Because I have to be in old fancy Manty Twine Peaks. So now I'm gonna have to grind up on Twine Peaks. Don't we just all love Fortnite?
Technically you're done. So you could give me my stuff and then I could do the rocket launch. We could do the rocket launch. Because I'm able to do the rocket launch. Whoops. So you're done with your candy now. So I could just do the rocket. You could just do the rocket launch. You'll be in Twine. So.
I can't do the rocket launcher because I haven't done the missions.
No, I can do it. No, I'll do it. I'll put us in it, and then once we complete it, you'll have Twine. My friend did that for me, and that's how I got Twine. Trust me, it works.
Oh wow.
So yeah. We'll get you to Twine today. So. Then we'll grind out some twine.
Or should we just grind twine tomorrow?
It's up to you. I'm still staying up for a couple more hours, so I can help you. Cause I have no friends.
Oh, that's big L. Dude, that's really annoying though that you can't craft 130s until you go to Twine Cheeks. I'm loading in, but at the same time, I sort of do understand it. Want to know why? Because Stonewood 58, Plinkerton 82s, and then I'm guessing Candy Valley 106s, and then and then Twine Peaks 130s. I'm still loading in. What do you mean, dude?
Wee. That's funny. You just keep on looking up. What the heck? I love that, like, character. What character are you using? Lynx.
Oh, wow. And I can't. Oh,
wait, you have triple jump?
I can't craft one of those. I can't even craft one of those.
You do.
Because I don't have a single.
How do you get triple jump? Like, I want that.
Does anybody have any obsidian?
Yes, I do.
How much?
But I only have 2 stacks, so yeah. And I think I still need to use it, so. Oh, thank you.
Why? Thank you. Well, can I at least trade for a stack?
Sure. Alright. Someone take that action box.
Oh, thank you. I still have to pay y'all, though. Alright, so you were getting 3 130s.
3 130s, and I have to judge with No way.
Wait, what else was it? It was 3 130s.
That's already a great start. That's already a good start.
Hold on, you get, you'll get paid next. You'll get paid next. Now I'm back.
One more. Come on, please be like an AR or something. Let's see. What is it? Yes! Oh my God! Yes! Oh.
Okay, you're done.
Wait, which one? There's no way.
All right, and then what did Lucid get? And what did Lucid want? He said he wanted 5 130s.
Ten.
Ten?
Lucid is ten. Lucid is ten.
I thought he said five.
I thought it was ten. Was it ten? I forgot.
He's not using his mic. I don't know. Oh wait, hold on. I'm gonna head to game chat real quick. Lucid.
Lucid, what did you say? On the.
Can't give me edit. You said 5 130.
Thirties, right?
I don't.
Bobby agreed on 10. Like him.
I just don't know what he said, so I can't drop anything.
Till I find out what.
Alright, just take the test.
I see him talking.
Yeah, it's only the.
Until he responds, you want to go back to the trade with the sack of obsidian?
Can I have edge real quick?
Alright, come here.
Wait, give me a second.
This is my non-scamming.
Alright, how much did you want? I don't want to have this.
What did you want?
Or was he free? A charge. I don't.
Yo, thanks. No way.
Alright, John.
Let's get on face. Come here.
Huh?
Everyone else, I'm sorry, but. Oh, not you.
Alright, so the back of your thing is open. Why is it so big? It's just a stack.
And can I have the one back? Just because I don't want to be uneven, so can you give me the one back? Actually, I'll just prove this is the stack. And this is the one. So here's the stack.
Okay.
What do you want to do for the stack?
What would you give me? What do you want?
I don't know.
Would you take this modded?
Modded 121 all siege breaker, all god rolls, element, physical, and fire. Is it siege breaker?
Yeah, all god rolls, fire, physical. Yeah, double element.
I'll do it.
Bow! Let's go. Let's go. I cannot craft 106s. I don't even know why I care. But I can now.
Hey, yeah, let's go to my home base.
Wait, not yet, not yet. Can you craft the gravediggers real quick?
I can only craft 106s.
I'm fine with that.
I can craft 5.
Yeah, I'm fine with that. Here's my backpack. I'll take this. And...
I don't need that.
Let's see what.
Wait, where's the home?
Fire, okay.
Here, can you give me edit so I can get into the thing so I can put stuff in my storage?
Oh, I can't craft anymore.
Oh, they're all the same, okay.
I can't craft anymore.
Alright, let me get the thing.
I don't have enough blast powder.
Here, take this. Just don't craft anymore, just take that.
Oh, okay.
And let me give you
And then I had enough added, right? I can't believe we did all of that work.
I think that's the bolts and stuff.
Oh, okay.
You guys, bro, wait, let's go to my home base and I'll show you how much guns I have.
Wait. Here, you guys have versions.
What is that? Okay. I'm gonna go to
Don't leave yet.
Yeah, no, we're just gonna go to my storage real quick to see if I at least have like any.
I'm not gonna scam you. You can show us here. Anything. We obviously all trust each other, I hope so.
I hope so.
No, I don't trust you since you said that.
That is actually a little plain though. He just came right off the bat. Like, no mercy or nothing. I don't trust you. That must hurt.
I know. I'm crying in the inside.
I need this outside.
Here, I'll give you something first for eating.
I thought you were laughing.
I am.
I want that.
How does this kid get those?
Here you go. Wee. Let's flex it. Wee.
You guys all have one.
Wait.
It was a little bit accurate.
Don't you have one for Lucid?
Oh, me and Stick is a little bit accurate. Just a little bit off.
Dude, I don't have a speed.
What?
To get that emote.
I think they took it out. Didn't they?
Yeah, I know. But I didn't have it at the time.
I'm
at like 450 right now.
The only reason why I had it.
I'm at 2,000.
Wait, Boomstick, do you have another baron for Lucid?
I thought they were like volcano. Like pipes that like blew up in the air. What was that? Hey,
would you craft them? Because I can give you map for them. Do you craft them?
What was that red circle thing? That just like I don't know. I like this.
Wait, watch this. Since you can't craft me one, watch this.
Your home base is only so trash, like, just give up.
Wait, everyone come
here. I'm kidding.
Everyone stay.
Wait,
everyone
what? Dude, look everyone at me. I'm flying up in the air.
Everyone come by me.
Why?
Because everyone just come
but
by
why?
Me.
Give me a reason first.
It's funny.
Are you sure about that? No. What's that red marker? Oh, what is that?
Since I'm different from y'all.
True. Oh, no.
Oh, it's a cave. Alabama.
Lucy just did suicide. He was like, suicide.
I'm like, since I'm not by y'all, I'm in close. Yeah. Here, you guys want to go to my home base and see how good my home base is? I can build you guys a kind of the same exact home base. You guys like it for like 50 something.
I kind of want to keep like even peaks.
No, like, come here. Everyone leave. Hey, say leave with party. And then make me party leader.
Oh, alright, give me one second.
Alright. Hello?
Built this home base.
Hello? You guys? I think I was banned. Like, I'm dead serious. No, I didn't press the leave button. No, bro. I swear if I got banned, if I got banned, I'm going to kill all of them. Dude, why? Yeah. Imagine, though. And imagine him getting thousands of subscribers on my account. And imagine, like, me taking it back. I'll be like, wait. Okay, you guys. Chat, you see that? Hold up, what the? Wait, what? Wait, somebody's in my stream right now. You guys. Alright, don't start the mission yet. Alright, so.
What weapons do you have? I want to. Dude, I'm gonna count how much 130s I have. 1, 2, 3, 4.
I'm gonna count.
Oh, yeah, I have a special one. So, John, guess what?
John, guess what?
What?
I leave your base.
I leave your base.
And the next thing I know, I have a bunch of boxes.
Because
yeah, that's what I saw. That's what I saw on your sheet.
Yeah, I don't know.
What?
Why did I get this? Is it because I went to like a higher?
I basically have 51 girls.
Almost fell on my chair.
Someone make me party leader.
Don't start it yet. Don't start it yet, or I will murder you.
Aaron, let's start it.
That was very dark. Who said that?
Me.
Wait. How am I not in y'all party?
You're seeing how it says.
Oh. Yeah. I don't know why. I just jumped back.
There we go.
Actually. Yeah. Or should I?
Wait, one thing I kind of want to do. Can we do those epic mini bosses real quick? Just like, let's just do a dungeon.
Here, I'm just gonna show y'all my home base.
Just please, please.
I upgrade my survivors for one.
Now hurry up and go to my home base.
You're honestly, like, you're. Hello.
Hello.
My game is lagging so hard, I can barely hear y'all or anything.
Alright, I'm gonna talk a lot louder.
Ow. Oh my god,
ear rape challenge? Okay, bet. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, I mean, imagine everybody just screaming. Do you guys actually want to do that, though?
What?
Yes, imagine just all of the noises. Or maybe we shouldn't because...
Dude, you got so many boxes. How'd you get that much good stuff?
I don't know. I think it was because...
Why are you so lucky?
I think it was because I went into, like, a higher base than I was supposed to. I don't know why. That was weird. I'm trying to upgrade Ken to... So I can double jump and ching-chong-chong-chong my way through all the zombies. Somebody say hi to my live stream.
Hi.
Nobody asked you to
subscribe
say hi.
To me.
No, nobody subscribed to him. His YouTube channel. The only thing he does is post content that is so good. That the content is so good to watch that it makes you go blind. Like, it literally made me go blind. Now I can't see anymore. Imagine.
Then how are you playing still?
Exposed. Why is everybody...
There's no way you can play blind. There's no way.
Actually, you can. Somebody has...
You have to be so talented and difficult.
Yeah, you probably have to be. Well, there are glasses that can make you go unblind. I'm not even loaded in, so I can't even move if I wanted to. Hello, darkness, my uncle. I can't. Hey, man, man. Why do you look like a hippo? Like that, I'm laughing when you call me. Dude, I earned over 600 V-Bucks today. I hate that. That's just so annoying. Head to game chat. Hello, annoying person that nobody likes. The last guy here dropped the dungeon keys when he was fleeing for his life. No. The shadow keys. John.
Somewhere. Yes.
Switch to game chat. Alright, so I thought I would be able to like double jump, right? To find out
right,
that
tell
I
tell me if you guys find epic mini box, then we can do this one big storm shield.
I don't
mean
the key.
Not the storm shield, I mean the storm shield.
I
don't know what they look like.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll tell you if just tell me okay. I'll stand right next to you guys and tell you if you guys see one. Because they have a lot of health. They have a lot of health. Like, you can't face them alone. If you see a guy that has a lot of health,
oh,
not a Miss Monster.
And isn't there, like, a Smasher that has a lot of health?
Yes. You know the one. It's
yeah,
like
yeah, I know
lot,
that.
A lot of health. Like,
yeah, they have
yeah,
a ton of health.
If you see a Smasher or, like, a big pokey boy with a lot of health, tell me, because I need to kill that. And if we do okay. Kill two of those, we'll be good.
Yeah,
no,
so
no, we can all lower him for you, and then you can just do the last job on him.
Yes, yeah, so nobody.
But no one must shoot him, though.
Yeah.
No one must shoot him.
Like, no, you can shoot, just don't finish them off.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because we can see what health he's at.
I like how I just get tell. Dude. Yeah, I just did this. I did this for my missions.
I sent a purple freaking thing.
I'll tell you if I. Ooh. I love it when they call me Sanderlita. I cool day, hot day,
oh, yeah. There's a one on me.
Are you sure?
So how long is the stream, bro?
Help me.
It's only been like.
Mimic. I need a mimic. Please don't kill it. I need that to for Viva.
Yeah,
I want to get a 500.
Yeah, it took me so long to do that challenge also.
Oh, no.
Aw, man.
Please don't get off.
Here, he's low, get him.
Wait, hold on. Well, are you gonna be on tomorrow?
Yeah, please be on tomorrow.
Here, I'm gonna go.
Alright, yeah, wait, huh? Are you gonna be on tomorrow?
Yeah, I added you.
I'm about to die.
Sorry, I'm sure. I'm gonna see if I can have you.
Yeah, I added you. Hopefully you got the furniture.
You guys, okay, I'm about to die in literally 1,000-something HP.
Okay. See you guys.
See ya.
Alright, see you.
See ya.
Now it's just you and me with the mic, Sally.
That's a little rude with the mics.
Let's try to find
I'm trying to. I'm breaking one of the things right now to get a key, but I'm about to die. Oh, never mind, because I got some health
right,
back.
Let's see if we can find an epic mini box. I think I found one. Thing. Oh, no. Let's find, like. I think it probably is everyone's, but it's my dream to do the Wine Peach one. The, from King. When I saw that guy with mythic guns, I was like, my god. Wait, did you friend that guy, by the way?
Who?
The guy, the Kevin? The one with the Storm King guns?
Oh, no, what are all my friends with? Oh,
because
yeah.
If you did, he's, we can invite him and see if his friends are on, and maybe we can do Storm King if I can't get the two epic mini bosses.
I just broke the thing you were trying to break.
I know you said you killed an epic mini boss, I was like, no!
Imagine though.
Yeah, imagine. I would have been like, dude, that was our half a ticket.
Or mine. Let's go with those. Yeah, I already looted back there. They thought they could get us, but we are the beast masters.
Oh yeah, remember that? Remember one of your helpers? The one that helped the giveaways?
Yeah.
Isn't he on?
No. He's not gonna be on until tomorrow. Because he's over his friend's house. So he's not gonna be on.
To be honest, I kinda wanna play VR in a little bit.
Yeah, I'm gonna get off in a little bit, I think. Cause I'm tired. My god, I'm trying to find.
Let's try to get at least one mini boss today. Wait, will you be streaming tomorrow? Because we can probably do like content of like the Storm King.
Yeah.
And maybe a giveaway?
Yeah, I'm streaming tomorrow. Yeah. Sure.
Alright. Yeah, we'll probably call it like a huge giveaway with like a Storm King condor or something. Like something like that. Not a good title though, but something like that.
Too bad
you can't get the 130s.
Facts, like,
that been good.
Yeah, and we grind.
That would've been a good
giveaway. Yeah, and we grinded so hard, just for
I know,
me.
But if I can, if you let me, I'll help you. I'll help you craft a lot. Since you give me a lot of efficient, I can craft a lot of 130 Easter eggs for everyone.
Yeah.
That's just a giveaway.
Oh wait, hold on. So you done all six of your things?
All six of my twine, yes.
Yeah. Oh, yes. That's so cool.
I just need to get two mini bosses.
Oh my god, he keeps on saying we need to find a key. Well, that's what we're doing. We're looking for it.
It's up to you if I can help craft 130s for everyone. Like,
I get a girl. I want to take that. Wait, what? Oh, no.
You want to what?
No, I'm trying to find the keys. I can't find them.
Oh.
I can't even find my way up to this. To the second floor.
I can find a neon sniper rifle. That's cool. I just have one of those 130.
Oh, that's the one I dropped.
Yeah.
I was gonna keep it, but I wanted. Thank you, LMG, bro. I need something with AR ammo.
Oh, Mercury. LMG.
And the place is like, man. Okay, that's way better. That's way better also.
Oh, so, wait, was it yes or no of me helping? Because I'll be on around, what time are you gonna stream?
Probably like around 12 in the morning.
Yeah, I think I'll... 9 o'clock for me then. Yeah, I'll be on.
Oh, I was about to say, how did he die? But he walked through the wall, then he hit the untracked. All right, Frodo, we need to find the keys though. All right,
It's a husk.
Oh wow.
Yeah, I think it's over here somewhere. So wait, because yeah, I just need a lot of more fishes. I think I can do it. But if these people don't, I think if I did help, I think we're gonna have to have people like, well, not have everyone, but have some people donate a fish if they want, so I can craft some more Easter eggs. Cause I can right now if I wasted all my efficient and blast powder and all that, I could probably craft around 20 maybe.
I just saw a flipping ghost. I got so scared, but then I forgot that he died, and now I just got teleported to some random room.
What, 10 to 20 Easter eggs? So, maybe. I don't know.
Oh my god, what do we do? I hear zombie things.
They're above us.
Get
I
her.
Think the key's above us, but I don't know how to get up there.
Yeah.
How do we get up?
Oh, I think he.
I feel like we're trapped.
Here? No, there's nothing in here.
All right, teleport to like a floor trap, and I think you'll be up.
Yeah. Dude, this is real like a fusion.
This is literally like, I don't know where it is. Like, I'm gonna teleport one more time.
Oh my god.
Oh, found it. Got it. There you go. Let me go get that key first.
Yeah, you're probably gonna have to do this on your own for a while.
Yeah. I'll make sure. Try to open the door. Just stay next to the door so when I get it.
Oh, yeah, I found you. I just broke through a wall.
Please stop it, zombies. You're making it harder than it has to be. It's a lot harder. Please stop it.
Oh my god, dude. They're making this a lot harder than it has to be. Okay, go.
You found all the keys. Razor Blade, give me that.
Oh, wow.
Do you want
to
do that?
No, I'm good. Yeah. Boom. All right, let's head out. Let's dip.
Finally. All right, teleport to that, and I'll open it. Finally, we can get out of here.
Oh, yeah, and we also need to revive sticks.
Yeah.
And we also need to find the epic bosses. Wait, what? Oh,
I'm gonna revive him.
All right, yeah, go revive him. Rise from your grave. Oh, I know this place like the back of my hand. This is where the epic boss spawns in. And if it's
yes.
And if it's not
he
this
like
one,
right over here.
Yeah, actually, yeah, he does.
Like right here.
No, actually, yeah, over here. He spawns over here. He also has a lot of health, so.
Yeah.
It's also this secret spot around here.
It's like right here, though.
Yeah, that's where he spawned. I'm not talking about that. I'm talking about. Oh no! Did they take it?
I gotta remember. You're the one wearing the crowbar.
No, they took it out.
Really?
No.
They teleported.
Yeah, no. It used to be a secret chest, right, like around here, but they took it out.
Oh, found it! It should be like right here. It should spawn like right here.
What, the zombie?
The boss, yeah, the epic mini boss.
Yep, he spawned. I hear the music. Yes, he spawned.
Where? Mark?
Oh, and he has a lot of health. Alright,
Where are you? Found you.
I don't know. I'm getting him Lodo for you.
I'm going.
No, I just teleported through something. I don't
think. Come on, where are you? Found him. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Dip. You need help. No, recover from health first.
Alright, just everyone destroy it. Let's just take one bar left. Let me get the all the way.
I don't.
Oh my god, kill! Can you please stop it?
I could deal a lot of damage to it, but I need AR ammo.
Oh,
chill. Dude, no.
We have to revive John.
Yeah, it always happens.
Where can we revive? There is?
Yeah, you're gonna have to kill it. Just try to kill it. No chance. Just do it. It might give it to me. I don't know.
I just saw you. Oh, I'm about to die at 10,000 HP. I love Fortnite. Don't we all? It's a game that... Oh, 8,000 HP, dude. I'm about to die. It's about to be all up. Dude, 3,000 HP, dude. 3,000 HP. I need heals. I'm not like trying. Right, I'm pushing that.
I'm trying to get that splash.
I'm trying to also get up that high ground where they can't get me at.
No,
dude, I'm so low, bro. But then you have
okay, what if you guys, you do not die. Don't risk your life.
Never mind. I have a heal pad. If these little midgets are going to let me take it, die. Thank you. Dude, he has so much. Wait, is that going to be a death? Yeah. Dude, he has so much health. That's like the only problem. Alright, let's go. Alright, I broke that, so he should be a little bit light. Oh, please don't die on me. Because if he dies, I'm not going to be able to clutch this out at all. And I just walked it down. No, 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 but I fucking died! James Charles! James! Oh! Dude, do you see me right now? I'm about to die. I don't know what to do. Oh. Oh, never mind.
I'm gonna watch your live stream.
Oh, he's...
You did it! That counted to me! That's no way! Did it actually count?
Did it count to you?
Oh, maybe? Maybe? Wait.
Yeah, mini boss is eliminated. Yes!
Wait.
It did, epic mini boss.
Yeah, but wait. No.
Wait, it didn't
I have to be revived to check. I don't think it gave it to the one that I needed. Wait, that may make some sense. I think I have to play. So one epic boss eliminated. So that means... I did.
I was like, you had to get it because I got it. It said one out of one mini bosses, epic mini boss skill. Hard.
Yep.
Like I knew they were hard, but they got harder. I need
ammo. Where the heck? Too bad I can't give ammo, or else if I got revived, that would be really cool.
I'm getting it's another epic mini boss over here. I need to get that chest. I wish I had the soldier. Oh my god, I'm getting sprayed hardcore. Yeah, and now you midgets can't jump up here. You just headshotted him. Oh my god, I'm being targeted by James Charles.
And the kid here still has not died. Oh my god, I opened a whole new chest and everything and I get nothing from it, and now...
Come on, don't die.
Oh, you know, I'm literally 20,000 HP. One shot, bro. One shot right now. Hold on, I gotta take... I gotta take heals. Alright, just took some heals. Oh. Wait, how did I just teleport? Wait, what? I just teleported. How? Oh, I probably... Oh my god. These things have aimbots. 20,000 HP right now. Oh, here we go. Oh my god. Oh, bro. They're dead now. I just got a legendary Boombo. They're dead. Alright, of course, and now we have to kill a certain, not just any husk, a certain husk. Oh my god, and then I activated the Ching Chong machine. Dude, I need anything I can get right now. Any type of ammo. I literally just dropped a rare gun for a legendary. Can you hear me?
I'm just watching your stream because
Back off of me, Gable. Oh no, we got cornered in. We need to get out. Now. Oh, bro. I got you.
Too bad there's no statue, or else I would try to help my best right now.
A certain husk has it. But which husk?
Destroy the husk thing right there.
Oh, if you want me to do that, that's going to take me a while. Oh no, I should just...
The husk crystal. Destroy the husk crystal thing.
Nice. Okay, I'm just going to let y'all, like, not die. Oh my god.
Destroy that little right, yeah. Keep destroying it. I think you were just destroying, keep destroying it.
Need to escape through the side. Oh, never mind. I need ammo. Oh, okay. Oh, you are all dead now. Honestly, and your gun machine can die also. Oh, so many of them.
Yeah, get that gun machine.
Oh, the Boombo does so much damage if you can get me sniped. Let's go! Let's go! Alright, let's go, we need to go. Go, alright, open it.
Alright, yay, now I can finally get revived. Thank you. Come on. Alright, good clutch. Thank you.
That was so hard.
Thank you. Good clutch, boys.
Oh,
now
yes.
Now we can finally finish this, the last one, I think.
Yes, and also got, no, yeah, actually, yeah, after this, it's only one more. Dude, we've been in this
and
for...
And then I could get the swamp knight, the one that you have.
Yeah.
Wait, is he a ninja or a soldier?
Soldier.
Oh, dude, I hate soldiers.
Why, soldiers?
Like, they're okay, but, like, I don't really like them because they don't have any special abilities that can make you jump high or...
Nah, dude, that, the minigun is insane with the soldiers.
True.
Oh, I don't.
Give me that
liter. Never mind. I don't have a lot of dragon ammo. I mean, shotgun ammo. Yeah, a big problem in this game mode is ammo. You have to get all the ammo.
Yeah, very. Too bad you can't give away ammo, because I can give you some.
But you can't?
No, I can't. Yeah, I can. I would if I could.
I didn't know you could get ammo.
I love this part, because in this part, this is where you get the most chests at.
Ooh, perfect. All right, let's go kill. don't jump off the edge. I almost jumped off the edge and that was
it. Oh, I did that. I jumped off the edge.
Yeah, and I did it, and then, what the heck?
Oh, I survived though, so I'm good.
Thank you, I guess. Let's get out of here. Let's try to get it. Cause I want the swap knife. Even though, because he'll probably be my best.
I almost fell down there. Oh, this is like a minigun. No, I almost killed myself. You don't know how mad I would have. It's really low, it's really low.
Stop it, hun.
Break it, break it. It's so close. Nice. I had to dip that.
Opening.
I had to dip.
Where's my opening?
Dip.
I'll dip after I find the stupid opening. There's a thing. Almost killed myself again.
Alright, I'm about to go get the zombie key.
Can you stop?
No! Like... Dude. I died.
You died. I was like, no.
No, wait, I almost did. So you know what happened? I was walking on the floor, right? My game lagged. It dropped me. And if it worked for this piece of wall right here, I would have fell to my death. Oh, dude. Like, come here.
Lag is a
look right here. Look right here. I fell. I clutched those two builds right there. Be actually here. No, just build a stair. But I'd say, yeah, just build a stair. It's not even worth the risk. I almost died again.
Oh, shoot! So
how did you die?
I couldn't build.
It's a healer, so we're good. Oh, my God. I'm so low on HP. I'm so low on HP.
Oh my God.
I just heard you say, no, no. I look at the left screen, I see you, babe. Wait, and...
Oh, thank you, I saw that.
No, 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 I'm about to die to these little midgets. I died, dude. It's all up to you to clutch it out.
No, I'm not gonna clutch this. There's so many midgets.
No, dude. As soon as he revives you, I die. Imagine.
That's oh my God. Like, I swear, there's so many, like. Dude,
y'all
I'm dipping. Sorry.
Yeah, just dip. You need to break this one thing right here.
Eat these traps.
No, die, you're dead. No, dude. No, dude.
Stick.
You need to break that thing, get the key, and then dip.
Yes. Please do it. Come on.
No, watch out. It's been zombies.
Die.
Alright, it's all up to you to clutch it out. Wait, where'd he go? Wait, did he die? Oh, I thought he died. Wait, where'd he go?
I don't know. Did you dip hard? Like, really hard?
Dude, he broke... Dude, that is such a smart move. He broke the teleporter trap, and then he teleported. That's a huge smart move right there. I wish you could damage them. You got this.
Come on, don't die. No!
Take the teleporter. You can take the teleporter again.
Just let yourself heal up. There's a pigeon right here.
Oh, I can teleport through walls. Oh, that's insane. Yeah.
It's like season 6. Did you get it? No!
No.
Try to find something else. Come on, find another one. Oh, there's one over here. Look on the map. There's a blue one. That's the one with it. It's the last one. Go get this one. Oh, it's over here. It's right here. It's right here. Right here. It's this one. It's this one. Don't know what. Right here. Where are you? It's right here.
Oh. Now, dude, so see, if you're under the floor and if you look up and phase, you can phase through the wall. Oh, and then, but you had to stay looking. Oh, God. Oh, okay. Here am I falling? And then, oh, I knew you could phase through the walls, but not, like, phase this hard type of hardcore. Oh, if I could get up there, can you die as a ghost? I just killed myself as a ghost and I respawned. Here by 12, down back here by 4. Wow, oh my god, I'm mad. I didn't see what he's doing. No, actually, I wanna go more over here. Yeah, right here. I'm just following him around. I'll say, block that for sure. Yeah, pop. Oh, no, dude. Just heal. Yeah, just heal. Just build and get some shield. Or take the teleporter.
I thought he died.
Dude, take that teleporter. Dude, just heal. You're so low. He's so low right now. No! Dude, you're the clutch god. You're the clutch god. Yo, and my man had double jump and he's the clutch god, bro. Hi, I will steal all your loot.
Dude, if he actually clutches and we win, dude, you have to give him the biggest shout out of 2020 yet.
Oh wait, you can do an emote as a ghost.
Yeah.
Wait, oh, dude, come to the last enchantment. Like, literally come right to it, and you'll see me holding a phone. Oh, actually, no, now I'm on a pogo stick.
Walk around my blood, do I die? That's actually cool,
I'm gonna do the pogo stick. Yeah, when you do the pogo stick, you can see where the person died. Oh, dude, they're trying to get up there, but can they? Oh, yeah, they can. Oh, wait, no. Yeah, dude, be careful. Oh, never mind.
Don't die, I see that hope. Don't not lose anymore.
And I just killed myself. Imagine killing yourself as it goes. See, dude, I can't even see the health of the enchantment.
Come on.
Oh, see, look at my phone. Dude, look at my phone.
Look at my pogo stick. Look at my hula hoop.
Look at my chair.
Look at my numbers in the air. Like they just don't care.
Look at my battle horn call.
Look at my chest.
He got. Oh yes, he got the key.
Oh my God, there's no way.
There's no way. Oh, watch how it goes.
If he actually clutches, there's no way. I'm.
No, dead. He's dead. He's red. He's red.
No,
HP.
No. No. No.
I like how we're all ghosts holding guns. Bro, you clutch that out though. He clutched that out though. Dude, but you have to say, he clutched that out for so long. Come on, everybody do emote. I like how we're ghosts dancing. Wait, if ghosts can hold objects, then can't they hold their dead body and put it back into their body to make them alive again? Oh, no, but I'm going to apologize to the 12-year-old kid. Sky Miller, prank calling me Tamer. Pew, pew, pew. Hold on, wait a minute, chopper.
Yeah, and we can't catch you. Okay, I need you something. Alright guys, if you remember, basically, like a few weeks ago, I talked about how I wanted to, like, call IRS scammers, like,
it lost. Okay, we just gotta do another one. That's not that hard, right? I think we should just do the lowest power level, like, just for, like, you know, like,
don't tell me what's inside.
Like, how would I say it?
What you see is what you get.
John? My friend Tiny. Oh, okay, he invited me. Hold on. John invited me. Yeah?
It just kicked me out. It said failed to lock profile. Oh, usually God. That happens when I have to restart. And hopefully it doesn't do that again.
Oh.
It's been happening a lot.
What was the guy username we were playing with so I can invite him?
I'll invite him.
Okay.
Because you have a lot of friends.
Yeah, I have a lot of friends. I can't believe I completed actually all six.
If it fails to lock my profile again, then I have to restart.